I have never streamed Borderlands before.
You were talking about anything.
Yeah, I wasn't. Yeah, I was just, you know, I have never streamed Borderlands before. I have obviously played it a good amount.
Hey, buddy.
But yeah, my roommate and I were actually thinking about doing like a Let's Play thing that we've just put on YouTube, where we just kind of play through Borderlands together, and then
the first one or this one?
The first one, possibly the second one as well. But the issue is, we tried to start doing that while we were living together, and if you remember, neither of us are quiet.
What was that?
That's my brother putting a soda on my table.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you. All right.
Fucking hell. So let's see. What quests do we have here? Oh. We could do this.
Oh, good. We failed it.
It's a good way to start off any stream, I think, is with failure.
Didn't you get the tuxedo?
Oh, yeah. I forgot to put that on. Oh well. Time to continue on as if nothing happened. Catch a ride! Alright, so do you want to spawn some cars for us? Two of them, please?
Car.
No, nope. we need two.
Why?
Because,
well, spawn regular ones, I think. Oh, what the fuck?
Okay. Because this has a timer on it that apparently starts pretty much immediately. So yeah, we'll each go to one and then,
well, there's five.
Yeah, I know, but I mean, oh golly, I'm like trying to do TF2 now. There's one in there. I'm trying to like play a TF2 while I'm driving, and it's not going super well.
How rocket jump? How to fly as demolition man? Demonstration. How to fly as demonstration man?
Demonstration man. Yeah. This is a very fun game, and the thing is, I didn't play through the first one entirely because, like I said, my roommate and I were trying to do like a Let's Play thing, but when we found out that living together and being loud doesn't really work. Ah! I'm okay.
Are you really though?
I mean, in the video game, I survived.
It doesn't look like you're okay.
Wait a minute, where the hell is this thing?
I don't know, man. On the other side of the wall.
Oh,
Mailbox?
Not a good time! Not a good time! Why can't I move? But yeah, no. Fucking hell, I'm doing poorly. No.
I think I've gotten all of them so far.
I haven't gotten one and I'm stuck. Okay, I'm not stuck. I might be stuck. I'm not stuck.
Alright, I got it. It's good. Don't worry.
I'm trying to figure out where I need to go. It's not very clear.
Towards the mailboxes.
Okay, well, I just died.
How to fly is demonstration, man.
Like I should be weeping instead of laughing. Yeah. Oh, no. There's no car place near here. Come on. Oh, you get more time the more checks you get. Hey, while you're over there, there's a bridge there.
I'm getting the checks, you can do something else constructive.
I'm trying to get the checks! I really am!
I'm getting this one. You can go to the one behind the wall.
That's the one I was trying to get.
Don't worry. I got this one.
Hi.
Uh-oh. God damn it. I don't want to have to be the one to get all of them.
I'm trying. Wait a minute. What the fuck? Loaders? Why? Ah. What the fuck is this? Okay, it's over here. Oh, it's in there. How the fuck did I miss that?
Very easily, obviously.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My goodness. Holy shit. How do we have so much Oh! Getting shot at!
Getting shot!
Running away! Running away! Somehow I lost health. Without my shield breaking.
What?
I lost health without losing any of my shield.
Fucking hell.
I don't know. Oops.
Oh,
no.
Oh, be scanning.
Oh, no.
What?
I might be stuck.
What are you doing all the way down there?
Being stuck. I think I have to run through the pipe to unstick myself. So
right.
You know. Hey, the timer's done, though, so...
Yeah, we got the last one.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to survive. Tell my parents I love them! I'm okay. Oh, I got an achievement. Oh, 100 badass ranks. Fuck you! Okay, so this is going to take a while.
Oh, I see what you did. I see what you did.
Yeah, this is...
I'm coming to pick you up.
Thanks. Hey, iridium! We got a piece of iridium out of it, so it's not
good.
All terrible.
It's mostly terrible.
Alright, I'm ready to be useless. Where do we need to go? To the diamond! Away!
It's kind
I will
of funny
to help. Yeah, to see him.
The shield thing flying up with all the racks.
Yeah, I know. Here we go.
Alright, fuck me, I guess.
No, you'll be fine. Probably.
Actually, I'm probably better off without you in there. Because I can actually control where I'm shooting now. It sounds dickish, like. Out of context, but I can control both the guns now. Which means I can take out single targets better.
Thanks.
In other words, I don't need you, Michael. I can do it on my own.
Okay.
I'm a strong, independent car who can't drive up this small incline.
Who really don't need me. Having a gas. Alright, let's do the story quest. I think it's the story quest.
It is.
Yeah, that's the only one we got left. I mean, there are some undiscovered ones we could do. Oh, a treasure map. What? With a legendary pistol as the reward? What? Want to do that?
I mean, yeah.
Sawtooth Cauldron. We need to go to a fast travel point.
We can just go to the Sawtooth Cauldron place. It's in this area.
Oh, is it? Oh, okay.
The door to it is in this area, yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah, let's just do that.
I mean, it would probably be faster to go to the fast travel station, because the fast travel station is right here.
Eh.
But
eh.
Takes all the fun out of it.
Something like that. I mean, as much fun as stabbing yourself with a spoon is, I guess, yeah.
And why are you stabbing yourself with a spoon?
I'm not stabbing myself with a spoon, I'm just, you know...
Stabbing myself with the fork. Entirely different.
This is an example.
I feel like you're lying to me.
I absolutely am not. That would be a weird thing to lie about. Oops. Didn't really mean to get out. And I can't get in!
It doesn't matter. The car's not going anywhere.
What do you mean?
The car doesn't go with us.
But we can drive up to it. Normally it comes with us when you can drive up to it, right?
Not always.
Oh.
There's no cars in this area.
Sad.
Sad.
Sad. Oh, this place! Wait.
Yeah, the place with the tower we couldn't get up to initially, but then found out how.
Wow! That was, I mean, skill.
Stop throwing machetes at my turret. Not machetes, hatchets, but same thing. It's entirely not the same. For the sake of my argument, they're the same thing.
Getting some
mixed signals
from these guys. Oh. Man, if I could play half as good as that at TF2, we'd have been unstoppable.
Yeah.
Good thing I'm bad at video games, right?
Ow. So, like, apparently, if I have skills, Commando has skills that buff his grenade damage. And I guess those affect the explosive weapons.
Really?
I think that's what I heard. Shit!
Oh my gosh, considering all the trouble we were having with these assholes a couple days ago.
Yeah.
Yes, indeed.
Where are we supposed to be going? Are we on the quest? Oh.
I don't know where we're supposed to be going.
I thought it was a quest.
It's a quest. I'm just killing people. Wait, what?
If it's a quest, then why are we on the quest?
We are on. Oh, right. We have to discover it. did I not? Hey, but we got iridium, so you know. Right sides. I don't know where the quest is, but,
I'm guessing it's one of the exclamation points.
Probably. Oh. Oh. I didn't want to do that.
Really?
Oh, I did not want to do that. Oh, okay.
I didn't come across. I mean, it looked entirely intentional to me.
Oh, I did not want to do that.
I have a turret.
Thanks.
Yeah, turret.
Thank you.
Don't worry about
it. Time to run away! No!
Time to grab.
Oh, no! Fuck you, mate! Fuck you!
Where are you running to?
I don't know how to get out of here!
Dude, just come back to me! Why are you so frantic? It's not like there's anything bad here.
Because I keep getting killed.
You got killed once!
I don't know, I'm doing poorly. Today is not a very good video game day, is it?
And then, I mean...
For me.
Is, I mean...
Are you gonna say is any?
Because yeah.
That's actually a pretty valid point.
I didn't want to be a dick, but... Do you ever have a good video game day?
Oh. Oh.
That sounds so mean. Don't worry, I'm throwing grenades, it'll be fine.
Good idea!
Well, mine's seek.
Mine too. I can use words. I'm a person.
Are you? I thought you were a mud crab. From the Skyrim. Well, good thing the sentry takes out those things pretty easily. Where the fuck are you? Where are you going?
I don't know. I'm trying to find the quest.
Jesus Christ, Michael. Holy shit, you're way away. I still didn't know he was fighting. He just ran off.
He may have made a mistake in doing so, by the way.
Yeah, I know. I cleared out this area and you're just gone. You're finding new trouble to get into.
Yeah. Wanna meet my girlfriend? But it's okay, because I'm killing them. So it's working out.
Jesus Christ.
What?
Seeing the rockets, like, explode at a distance. Like that.
Man, that guy wasn't even on my mini-map. Oh, here's some asshole who wants to die.
The Is it me?
Another asshole that wants to die. Oh no, I need to blow my nose! But there's enemies! You know, with how often I use melee, I'm thinking starting that assassin character actually is probably a pretty good decision. You know that?
Yeah.
Where are these assholes?
Dead?
Yep. Can't confirm. They are dead.
Right, so
that guy's not,
like,
but he's going to be. Where are they? Damn it. My goodness.
Man, how'd you know about this quest if you didn't have it?
It was in the quest list as undiscovered for some reason. You know, that's a good point though. It's like, how
this
is
who's got a pink one?
Whoa, say, fuck, shit!
This is all her pink pistol.
Ow. Ow! Don't worry, I'll be okay. Probably, maybe.
Well, I'm coming anyway.
Nah, I got this. If you find the pieces of the map, you could be the first person. Yes, this one.
It's not a legendary pistol, it's just a pink pistol.
I tried.
I mean, I appreciate it, but
I tried. I'm sorry, master.
Did you try so hard? And get so hard? Then the hard it didn't even hard.
Give me a sec, I need a blow my nose. I just feel bad doing that on stream. Because I'm sure people enjoy hearing that.
I enjoy hearing it.
Yeah, but that's just because that's of our special relationship.
Exchanging weird body noises.
I don't think it's that weird. I mean, that's a fairly normal.
Don't mind it.
You know, I'm thinking I might actually want to switch to the assassin because.
Right now.
I don't know. I mean, not well, right now.
Right now we'd have to go back and do your quests, though. Like, to get you to this point again.
Yeah.
That ammo regen,
like, I'm saying, like, yeah, that's the thing. The ammo regen is terrific, because I can just shoot wildly with this. And with that, I actually have to try a little bit.
Yeah, that's not a good thing for you.
Having to try. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's fair. you making some friends up there? Woo!
Yeah, I'm trying to take a drink of the soda. Oh.
Hey, what soda are you drinking?
Mountain Dew.
Oh.
12-year-old's favorite.
Oh, I thought you said I thought you were going to say 12-year-old Mountain Dew, and I was like, oh.
I mean, probably die.
You know that stuff does go bad eventually, right?
I'm gonna replace my blood with it.
I mean, if you really believe that is the best course of action for you to take.
I really don't. I really don't.
Good. Good. Well, you might need to seek medical attention then, though, because...
I am a medical.
You... A long time ago... Wait, you found one?
No, I found a map, yeah. Work for the Atlas Corporation. They tried to you have to kill bandits. And this giant ass fucking circle. You're searching for belong to
the last of them. The last of the Crimson Lands, but aren't they who formed the Crimson Raiders?
Yeah, but not all of them did.
So,
the ones that didn't became Raiders.
Like the Crimson Raiders.
Yes?
Okay. Probably.
Bandits, I guess, in this game.
We already killed everyone up here, though.
Then go to a different part. Come back down here.
But this is within the circle.
Yeah, but there's underneath that part that we need to get to.
Okay.
We need to kill people. We don't need to find it. We need to actually kill them and they'll drop it.
I'm working on it. Oh! Like fucking Goofy. Oh! Holy! Fuck off!
Ah, there's one! It'd be weird having like one of the guns you have to throw it after you reload, but having like have like a 50 clip.
Having like a 50 clip, you said?
Yeah, like 50 ammo, and then having like the explosive reload. It'd be weird. We'd probably do like fuckloads of damage, but at the same time, that's a lot of ammo.
Oh, like if you just like shot once and then threw it?
Yeah. I have a gun that does 50 or 62.
Like, oh, it has, like, that much ammo in it?
Yeah, and I was thinking, like, oh, that'd be a lot of ammo if I would just throw it every time. So I don't really wait for it to empty before I reload. I reload after an engagement.
No, I can't understand that. Ow. Oh, there's some of that. Oh!
Alright, looks like there's only got two, so we might need to go up top to the thingy doodad tower.
The thingy doodad. Oh, okay, I was about to say. The thingy doodad, thank you.
The thingamajig.
Well, I actually have one of the throw guns with 41 clip.
Jesus. Oh, hey, Mortar.
Yeah, I did about 1,000 damage to him.
It's not actually a lot.
Well, it's also a fairly low level gun. That's the thing.
Didn't say. It's not actually a lot.
Like, most of my guns do 1,000 plus damage, and it does 300. I just wish that my, anime zombie. I just wish that, my assault rifle actually held more ammo, because it would make more sense for the assault. Oh.
Well, the ones that have more ammo in them usually do a lot more damage.
Do so a lot like you less have, damage?
Yeah, so you can either have one with a lot of ammo but low damage, or one with low ammo but high damage. I've never seen one that has like good damage and a lot of ammo in it.
Kind of makes sense, I suppose, on its own, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Because
I mean, you always get a relic or a class mod that increases ammo. But at the same time, like, you can have a health buff or something like that instead.
I don't know what I have, actually. I've got one that does shield stuff. Shield capacity and charge rate.
Mine gives me more grenades.
Oh no, it's zoomed in! Oh no! Fuck! What? I went Gunzerker, but it's zoomed in, so I can't see.
What?
So wait, sometimes what? when I go Gunzerker,
are you using a sniper rifle?
No, it's just I don't know what it is. But sometimes when I go Gunzerker, and if my weapon was zoomed in when I initiate a Gunzerker mode, it actually will stay zoomed in, and it's really fucking annoying.
It sounds like it.
There's no way to make it stop because each mouse button then is assigned to one of the guns.
Hmm.
So instead of zooming in and out again. Oh, here's a. Oh, that's dope!
What?
The treasure map looks cool.
Oh, Lumigent! That's nothing. Disappointing.
Yeah, they've been rather lackluster lately, haven't they?
Yeah. only ever gotten a couple legendaries out of one before, and that was when I was grinding for them, so.
Sure, sure.
I don't know where we can find some gentlemen at.
Oh, you can actually go in here.
There! We can get them over there, actually.
Huh. You can actually go in here.
What? Oh. Sex pit!
Yeah, I mean, there's nothing in here.
I mean, but they're in here, and they can't get inside of it, so.
Oh. Eddie? Eddie?
What?
Would you join me?
I mean.
Oh. can somebody clean up conveyor number 3?
We can jump over to here and then go get the guys over there if you want.
Yeah, that's the only place is dead.
Yeah, I think over there near that buzzard place over there is the only place where there's actually guys still.
Let me see where at.
Way over that, yeah. Woo!
Holy fuck, that's a long drop. Oh my goodness. That's a long drop. Yeah, fuck those threshers. I'm not into tentacles.
I already killed them.
Excuse me, I'm here to play video games, not film hentai. Thank you.
Why not both?
¿Por qué no los dos? It's so weird.
Remember the auto guns that are here.
The auto guns?
Yeah, there's two auto guns that will have big laser sights.
Oh. Ah. Good thing I can't aim.
Yeah.
Oh no! Okay, well, fuck that guy. Oh, that was unfortunate. Berserker is really nice though. You know, I gotta say, for the hero or the Vault Hunters, the classes that I've played, each one does seem to have very useful special abilities. Like Gunzerker is very useful, and
turret
assassins. Yeah, the turret is very good. Very good, useful. Unlike my words. Oh gosh, what my shooting ability today?
It's also good for buzzards.
Yeah, no kidding. Wow, fuck those guys.
That is the intent.
Oops. But anyway, so I have to say, who was it the studios that made this game? I know 2K was part of it.
Gearbox.
Gearbox. Gearbox is the one primarily responsible for it, right?
Mm-hmm. I think so.
That's what I thought.
I think 2K was just like a publisher or something like that.
Yeah. Gearbox did a really good job, like, actually thinking about. Oh yeah, the auto guns. Okay, one down.
I already got the other one.
Dope.
Where did it go?
Where did what go?
The gun. Okay, there it is.
It's kind of a weird question. Where did the gun go?
Well, like, it teleports wherever I'm pointing, so if I accidentally flick or something, it'll just fly somewhere I don't know, so.
You mean your turn. Guns.
Yeah.
Oh, two more auto guns, you mean?
Yeah, yeah, I'm taking one.
Okay, I got one.
Ow, fuck!
Yeah, I turned around and saw that. Are they both down?
Yeah.
Good. Whee!
Do you see a treasure map anywhere?
No, I don't actually.
Mm. Well, there's a couple
everybody, so.
There's only a few areas we can check, though, is the problem.
I found a treasure map!
Okay, good. I was really worried we weren't gonna find it.
Man, that would suck.
I found a glitch. I can, as my turret, like, when the timer runs out, I can pick it back up and it'll refill part of my meter still. Cause like, if I throw down a turret, I can recall it and it'll refill the meter to whatever amount was left. But if my turret, like, the timer runs out naturally and I go to pick it up while it's, like, folding back up, I can, it reclaims it again, so I get more time off of it.
That's awesome. That could actually be fairly useful. I mean,
it has been.
Like, it saves me a couple seconds off the timer.
Oh, I'm glad I jumped. Holy shit, I almost just ran straight off.
Nice.
Ooh, a stack of iridium.
Oh, we have to go to Caustic Caverns now, I forgot.
Yeah. Under the acid-soaked railway,
in I have
the
no
warehouse on the shore, in the digger's shadow, and within Dahl's bloody...
It's all the levers that we... That was a good turn throw. It's so satisfying.
It's such a fun noise.
I mean, it's bad, because, I mean, they're harder, but at the same time, it's good noise.
That reminds me, actually. We, after we do this quest, we should go to, like, a lower level area for an easy... I don't know if it's an achievement or just badass ranks, but if you let one level up 4 times and then kill it, you get something for it. No! Oh, I almost fell.
That would be bad. What about this guy?
What about what guy?
This guy right here.
Well, but here's the thing, right? Like, as they level up, they get harder, right?
We can take him. He's only level 26.
I know, but you gotta... he's coming after me, though! Is he stopped?
He's dead.
Okay. The shotgun midgets are kind of funny.
Mm-hmm. There's radium behind you.
Yeah, but there's a shit ton of enemies in front of me.
It's fine.
They're popping up like a fucking arcade game.
I mean, it is a game.
Fair. I don't understand the point of having the midget attached to the shield. Like, what is that supposed to do?
There's a hole in the shield. So they put a midget on it.
I feel like it'd just be easier to just, like, make a new shield.
Get, like, a piece of metal off the ground and just staple it to the shield.
Right?
Yeah, probably.
Wait, so where do we need to go? Caustic Caverns.
Caustic Caverns.
Find a fast travel or something.
Yeah, place where the crystal is. But that's okay, I have a one-shot thing.
Oh my gosh.
My rocket launcher one-shots him. You know, these sensors aren't actually that bad. The only ones that are slightly an issue are the huge ones. Are the huge ones and the wormhole. Those ones are the only two that are problems.
Well, the wormholes ones aren't even necessarily a problem at this point, depending on
if you can kill them before they do the thing, then yeah. Because they don't pop up right away. They'll shoot at you for a little bit, and then they'll do it. It's really nice staying at a consistent 600 ammo. I might make a Gunzerker at some point, I think.
Yeah.
Just for it's for the ammo region, mostly.
Yeah. Well, and that's where I was realizing that if we got Chris to play with us while we were, doing our new characters, that actually would be very useful because...
Yeah, at the same time, though, no one wants to play with Chris.
Holy shit.
That's how I said that. I like playing with Chris.
I will make sure I refer him to the stream. I'll go ahead and clip that bit, and then I'll just send that to him without any context. I'll go ahead and cut out the bit where you said, "I'm just kidding." I'll just leave it like that.
That's not very nice.
Just with a message, ha, nerd. And then we'll leave a bag of poop on his door.
Dad, you don't even know where he lives.
Somewhere I know vaguely where he lives.
Somewhere in Washington.
I know what city he lives in.
Well, yeah, but at the same time, it's a pretty big city.
Yeah, but I mean, give it a couple of days, you could probably figure it out. I don't know. Just go door to door.
You could ask him, I guess. Like, hey, where do you live? I've got a present for you.
Yeah, that sounds innocent.
I mean, I wouldn't trust it. Then again, you already know where I live.
Yeah, because you told me where you live.
Yeah, I didn't think about it at the time.
Yeah, but also at the same time, I'm not really going to do anything with that information.
Yeah, that's true.
Maybe just randomly show up one day, but you know. At the same time, that would require a huge amount of effort that I really couldn't be bothered to put forth.
Requires driving.
Exactly, like I said.
Huge amount of effort. Yeah, that's way too much for one person to ask, I'm sorry.
Plus two, five shots, or six skill. What?
Try not to die.
What is that? Five shots or six. Yeah, it's not really worth it. Three badass ranks? Hell yeah! Do some of that. Do some of that. Do some of that. Alright. Oh, excuse me as I run into those boxes. That was a very key part of this quest. Well said.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. No, thank you.
No, I insist. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Let's go get them switches. Not the Nintendo Switch, because that looks like meh, but, you know,
yeah,
the Switch is...
Yeah, I'm not really... Like, that's the thing. I'm not really sold on the Nintendo Switch.
And I don't really want
it. Well, that's what I mean. Like, I'm not really... I don't want it. You know? It's like... Yeah, they're like, oh, but new Zelda, and I'm like, yeah, but
yeah,
no.
$500.
Like, well, fucking hell, is it really?
No, it's like $300 to $500.
Still.
Unfortunately, these men are scaled to us, and I can't one-shot them anymore.
Are they?
Yeah,
oh,
there's,
yeah,
there's, well, some of them are.
Because of the quest.
Mm-hmm. Alright, where?
Money.
Never. Lever!
Oh yeah, we're supposed to be doing things.
Okay, in the warehouse on the shore, that's the one with all the Varkins.
I mean, like, this whole area is full of Varkins, so...
Yeah, but the big one!
Like saying the person with the face.
Ah, fuck!
Are you serious? What did you do?
I blew myself up with my own rocket launcher to this 30,000 damage.
That will do that.
Yeah, it was real good. It's a real good shooty gun. Does the explode real well. Alright, it's in there. A little low on health.
But yeah, I was looking at the Nintendo Switch, and the thing is, they looked like they were trying to make a compromise almost between a handheld console like the 3DS, which they have been... You know, I admire the effort that they put into the 3DS, but it's really still not something that I would necessarily be looking for. It doesn't really remind me of the... I don't know, the quality of, like, the Game Boy or something, you know?
Those things were sturdy.
The game... Well, I'm not necessarily talking about build quality. I'm just talking about... If you think about the video games that were available on the Game Boy...
General statement about it.
It was just a quality...
You can throw that thing in the wall.
What the fuck?
Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, I got it.
Nah.
Where the fuck is my gun at?
It's up there.
How the fuck did it get up there?
Magic.
What the fuck? Right.
Give me a sec. I need to blow my nose again. Dad got it.
I think I need to unspec that, because that's getting annoying. That happens way more than it should.
Give me a sec.
Because the thing is, when I throw it, it'll come out, it'll float there in the air for like a split second, and then it'll go down where I'm looking. Problem is, if I throw it down, it won't go where I'm looking as I throw it down. It'll go where I'm looking currently. So if it's floating in the air, it can still go where I'm looking. So I'll throw it down expecting it to go in front of me, and then I'll look over to an enemy, and it'll go right behind the enemy. It's just...
I had to blow my nose. Well, okay, so yeah, I don't understand that, and it's something you have to kind of get used to when using that kind of a throw-in mechanism, but that's...
Like, it's too good to unspec, though, because I can throw it and, like, help you out at a distance, just like...
No, I understand. It's just something, like I was saying, that you just have to get used to. But I wanted to kind of finish up my thoughts on the Nintendo Switch. Because,
okay, right, yeah.
Like I was saying, right, the Game Boy, and especially the Game Boy Advance, those were top quality. Those were really good. And the DS was a neat idea. But I feel like they kind of tried to basically... mixed the DS and then the 3DS with a game console when they released the Wii U. And we saw how well the Wii U worked out, which is to say, not. Didn't. Exactly. Which
the
is
Wii
unfortunate.
Did good. That's just because it was different, though.
Well, the Wii did fairly well because...
I think it was just because it was a new idea, because someone was really doing motion capture that worked.
Exactly. Well, it was actually brand new. Because what was it, 2007 that the Wii came out? And I mean, other companies... Sony was about the only one that was seriously working on motion capture, but they were still a few years away from release, you know?
Yeah. It's like, the Wii came out, and it was like one of the first, only types of motion capture that worked for the most part.
Well, and well, it doesn't even need to work super well. It worked well.
It functioned well enough for it to be commercialized.
And it was really cool. Now, I think that Nintendo did make a few critical mistakes with it. They didn't really make it very good graphically. That's the thing. Like, it wasn't a very powerful system. Pretty much the only thing it had going for it was the motion capture.
Nintendo consoles aren't usually powerful, they're just for, like, a family console. They're not trying to be powerful, they're trying to be like, oh, anyone in the family can come and pick this up and play it.
Well, I don't know, like, I kind of understand. Fuck off, assholes!
I don't think they've ever been the kings of, like, powerful consoles.
No, but they've usually been leading the industry in,
new
innovation.
Ideas.
Innovation yeah. and stuff. So, I mean, you look at the GameCube, for example, and I mean, some of the games on the GameCube had some really tremendous graphics, and the GameCube came out around the same time as the PS2, right? The GameCube was during the PS2 time. Now, unfortunately,
GameCube was probably the best console that I owned.
I believe the GameCube was the best console that Nintendo ever released. I really do. It was great. The games were really high quality. The graphics were impressive. I mean, yeah, people, it's like you can look back at it now and be like, oh, well, the graphics aren't that great. Yeah, well, you're comparing it to modern graphics, assholes, so let's calm down. But it's still, actually, if you compare some of the games that came out on the GameCube... What was that?
For the first time.
Well, and the thing I wanted to say is that even if you look at some of the games that came out for the GameCube, like Super Mario Sunshine, I've said this one before, but Super Mario Sunshine still looks good. That's the thing. And that's impressive. Wow, that was cool looking, but... And so anyway, when the Wii came out, right, it was innovative again because motion controls, years before other companies were ready to respond to that adequately, which is why the Kinect and,
Like, lackluster, I want to say.
Yeah,
like, everyone was like, burnt out with the
Wii. Well, it wasn't really that it was burnt out, it's just that they sucked.
Yeah, they weren't as good as the Wii was at doing motion capture. There's some mods over here. I don't think they're for you, though. This one is, but it's cooldown, right?
Yeah, I'm not gonna... It's cool. But again, the issue is, of course... Oh, fuck off. So anyway, the issue is that pretty much the only innovation the Wii brought was the motion control. They didn't really, you know, improve other aspects as well. It was like a fancy GameCube. What they did is they took the GameCube, they made it a little bit shinier, they gave it some motion controls, and they re-released it.
Which, okay, here's what they did. They made it into a rectangle instead of a cube.
Yeah, but, okay. Still.
Yeah, I guess.
I enjoyed the Wii. You know, it was fun, but it... I had a Wii. You know, the graphic quality wasn't exceptional.
Anything, yeah, it wasn't anything
and
new.
The games that were coming out for it weren't really that impressive.
No. It's like, I mean, Wind Waker, but other than that, I didn't really enjoy too much.
Wind Waker was definitely a good game.
Yeah.
I enjoyed Wind Waker a lot. The graphical style was so different that it did take a little bit of getting used to because, you know, like I said, it was so different, especially from the general trend of Zelda games and Nintendo games in general. And one problem that I do see happening with Nintendo in general is that they've got a lot of... I don't know, their IPs are getting a little worn out, you know? I mean, a console comes out, and then you get the Zelda game, you get the Mario game, you get the Sonic game, maybe.
Arguably too many Mario games.
You get another Mario game or three, and then you get Smash. You know, and I'm like, okay, fine, but and that's why I was excited about Splatoon. Splatoon was cool because it was new. It was something brand new from Nintendo. They did a decent enough job on it. But anyway, do we need to go up this ladder?
Oh wait, no, we gotta go. I know where we gotta go, Quinn.
Okay.
We gotta go to the lift.
The lift.
Wait. Come here. Yeah, there we go.
Nice. But anyway, I'm not sold on the Nintendo Switch because it looks like they tried to make the Wii U and the 3DS have like a weird kid.
Yeah.
It looks interesting. The thing is, Nintendo loves it like a parent with a kid with special needs. Everyone's going to say, yes, that's sweet, how cute, look at it, able to write its name, but in reality, it's not very practical when you put it against somebody who's actually fully capable, like the Xbox or PlayStation, especially with, I mean, even if you compare it against the PS3, for crying out loud, the Nintendo Switch doesn't really look like it holds up very well. Or, it looks like it's almost on the same level as the PS3, but the PS3 came out so long ago that you can't really make that comparison very fairly because Nintendo can't be given that handicap point because Nintendo is a well-established company that needs to get their shit together. And I really don't want to see Nintendo fail because I love Nintendo. I absolutely do. I really do. Nintendo has been terrific, and I've always enjoyed the stuff that they put out. But I'm concerned that they're going to keep killing themselves with their consoles coming out that are rubbish. And I don't want to see that, but with me not being sold at all with the Switch, because their, like, handheld portion of it isn't really mobile, you can't really... You know, they show it with, like, some kid on a bus, and I'm like, yeah, I guarantee you, I'm not going to be taking that on a bus.
I don't think any parent is going to let their kid take that on a bus.
No, I mean, that's ridiculous.
It's way too expensive for someone to allow that.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, for crying out loud, since the whole console is right there in your hands, like, that's insane.
You can just take that, then you'll have
exactly.
it.
Exactly.
And it uses a micro USB like a phone does for starting, so anyone can use it. They didn't need the dock, really.
I don't...
The reason you need the dock is to put it on the TV, but you can just buy a separate dock. It's like, you can really just go up and take that from somebody.
Yeah. And really, the thing is, right, again, they're doing the combination, or trying to keep moving forward with the Wii U technology of having the dock, which I'm like, okay, so basically it's just continuing the trend of, you know, swiping the game from the TV to the handheld tablet so that way somebody can use the TV. Which, I'll admit, I liked that idea. That was a good idea, you know? Because... Especially when I still lived at home with my parents, you know, I liked to play video games on the Wii or on the GameCube or whatever we had. And a lot of times my mom would come home and she'd be like, okay, I want to watch the news. And I'm like, but I'm not done playing Spider-Man or Madden or whatever. You know, so I liked that idea, but unfortunately, again, we see Nintendo coming out with a gimmick instead of a console. And gimmicks are neat, but they're fatty. Like, they're a fad. And fads don't hold up. And that's what Nintendo's not getting.
Like, look at the Virtual Boy.
Yeah. It's a great example. So, Nintendo, please. Please. I was saying that this was your last chance to get a good console out, but I hope I'm wrong. I hope you guys still have another chance. And I hope you guys actually can get it right the next time. Because... I think the gaming industry as a whole will lose a lot without Nintendo.
Yeah.
Because although Nintendo isn't very keen on releasing new intellectual properties, you know, they just stick to the Zelda, Mario, Smash, Hokey Pokey, you know?
Hokey Pokemon.
Yeah, exactly. So where is this treasure?
It's in there, in the lever.
Oh, it's right here.
It's just a loot chest, don't get your hopes up. It's just like a default loot chest. It's like the most disappointing thing. Ta-da!
Huh.
Turn around!
Yep, I saw it. But yeah, I would like to see Nintendo succeed.
I mean, I think everyone wants that.
But I'm afraid that they... are too obsessed. You know, the thing is, you can kind of see how Nintendo is so hidden up its own bum that it's forgotten what the sun is. When you look at the way they treat people who put out streams or Let's Plays of Nintendo games. You know, they copyright claim that shit so hard, it's you know, it actually scares a lot of people off. you know, a lot of people that otherwise, you know, you've got some of the bigger YouTubers that just avoid doing Nintendo games because it's going to get copyright claimed anyway, and they're not going to make any money off of it. So Nintendo loses a lot of free publicity. And the thing is, Nintendo US has actually said, it's like, yeah, we believe that that should not be happening. You know, we believe that these Let's Players and streamers and whatnot that want to make stuff and put it out onto YouTube, especially when they're not claiming that it's like, oh, this is my game, when they're just playing it because that's what they do, like what I'm doing right now. Nintendo US is saying, yeah, we should not be copyright claiming this because this is fucking free advertising, and it's massively free advertising. It's going to be really helpful for us. But, hang on, I think that one dropped Iridium. Nintendo Japan, the one who actually calls the shots, is like, eh! Nah! They for some reason believe that copyright claiming it will, or not copyright claiming it, but content claiming it is the better way to do. That they're gonna make more money doing that. And I'm like, no. I just, yeah. So I'm concerned about Nintendo's future going forward, and I'm concerned that by, like, I don't know, in the next 10 years, we might see no Nintendo.
Yeah, the damage from the crows have also increased because of the level up thing.
Oh.
That's unfortunate.
So we can't go out to the Dark Souls thing?
No, no.
Yeah.
Which is really bad, because I actually wanted to, like, show it on the stream, but oh well.
Yeah.
We could do the Minecraft thing.
Yeah, we could do that. It's around here, isn't it?
It's this way.
So yeah, that's how I feel about the Nintendo Switch.
I mean,
another missed opportunity. Another missed opportunity based on the gimmick that Nintendo isn't getting the hint.
It's like trying to show an old man, like, the internet.
I feel like it's more like, you know, Timmy grows up to be Tim. Susie grows up to be Susan, but Billy never grew up to be William.
Is that really what that's short for?
What?
Hmm.
Is that really what?
I didn't know Billy was short for William.
I mean, sometimes.
I was gonna say.
Or Dick. I guess Dick never grew up. yeah, that's my rant about Nintendo.
That's a good one.
Yeah. I haven't ranted like that in a while. Especially not on stream. Of course, when you never stream anymore.
Makes it pretty easy to not rant.
So yeah, I want Nintendo to just leave their handhelds to be handhelds and leave the consoles to be consoles. I think they would be able to develop a more powerful console if they just focused on the console instead of the gimmick of, you know, oh, we could combine them and it will make us stronger. When in fact, it's not making you stronger, Nintendo. It might work like that in anime, but it doesn't work like that in real life. So yeah, also, if you guys didn't know, if you're watching this, there is a Minecraft Easter egg right here.
I mean, it wasn't obvious from my fucking head this entire time.
Oh, yeah. You have to melee through these blocks. All right, the coal drops ammo.
And the gold drops money. And the purple ones drop iridium.
Yep. You found out. No purple in that exit wall, at least nothing that's immediately obvious, but...
That's unfortunate.
There you go, creepers. And yeah, they're actually named Oh! He's swelled up
they destroy
and,
blocks. They destroy blocks, that's actually kind of interesting.
I mean, it's appropriate, that's what creepers do in Minecraft.
I know, but I wasn't expecting it to go that deep. What the fuck is it shooting at? Oh.
Oh, there's the badass!
The
there's the badass!
Oh, fuck! Oh. Commando. Suppressive terror. It's an alright sniper rifle.
A Minecraft skin?
Yeah, it's the weird coloration. Like, it's like it's supposed to look like Steve, but at the same time it doesn't really, because it, like, it makes your hair blue too for some reason.
Yeah.
It's like it's there if you want. I have both of those already, so you can take it.
I already picked it up since you left.
Yeah. For that iridium.
Yeah, I didn't see. Oh yeah, you have to. No, you're gonna get stuck going through that one.
Trust me.
Ah!
No iridium. That's a shame.
That's alright. It was a neat little thing to get once, so.
Hmm. Could use some health. Hurting in the health department.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's kind of a shame you can't open this door and just walk through it instead.
Yeah, if you could at least open it from the inside, that'd be nice.
Yeah. Oh, good, a crystal in this.
Here, you can jump right. Yeah.
I think I can farm infinite health off this thing.
What?
With my grenades, whenever they explode on something, they give out health, little health things, but I think if it just hits the outside of it and doesn't do damage to it, it still gives out the health things.
The fuck? There's a loot crate here. When did this get here?
It's been here.
I had no idea.
Hmm.
I'll go ahead and pick it up and sell those things, but, you know. Give me a sec. You want to give me a sec so I can mark inventory things?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, cool things. Do that. Well, I don't really have a good corrosive weapon at this point, so.
Thank you.
What?
Thank you.
What do you mean, thank you?
You got right up close to the...
No. This is right up close to the mic.
Oh, God.
What the hell was that? You made a funny noise there.
Mm. I'm trying to drink.
Mountain Dew.
I have no mouth, but I must scream.
Isn't that a video game?
I believe so, yes.
Never played it.
It looks weird. God damn it. Alright, now we can leave.
Well, we just had to kill that guy and then we can leave.
Well, I mean, we gotta get past him. The door open still? Okay, the doors are still open.
Did we just run around each other in a circle for a good little bit there?
Yep.
I expect nothing less.
Listen, do you wanna go out the way with the aliens or do you wanna go the way that we are cleared? Or we could go straight for some reason.
Hang on, let me take a look and see. There is another quest available in the Sawtooth Cauldron that awards iridium. We at least know where that one will pick up, though. Otherwise, in the ore chasm, there is the next circle of slaughter. I don't really want to do that one yet. Do you want to go back to the Sawtooth Cauldron to pick up the other one?
Yeah, sure.
Alright. Especially since yesterday we found out that picking up the side quests to level up is actually very useful, considering how under-leveled we were for the story or whatever. I'm gonna try and shut my window with my foot. Let's see if I can do it without unplugging my microphone.
I believe in you.
I might be able to do it. I think I can't tell because I can't see the window. I just realized I don't know what I've done, but I can't find the handle anymore. I think I broke it. Wait. Oh, we'll get it. I'm playing video games and shutting the window. This is the peak of human performance. Yes, you might not like it.
You may not like it.
But this is the peak of human performance. Playing video games and shutting a window with your foot. Because I prop my feet up on the windowsill. And
I wonder what's behind this red door.
Most likely death. Well, it doesn't matter because it can't open. Nice butt.
Thank you.
Oh, those pants make your butt look terrific.
Ah!
This. Oh my goodness.
Ladders are hard. Okay.
Right.
Just imagine if there's fall damage, I would have died just now.
I know. There are so many times in this game that it's such a good thing. Multitasking for the win. Yeah, I know, right? there are so many times in this game that if fall damage was a thing, well, this game would be unplayable. I still don't know if I shut the window or not. Like,
well, check.
I don't want to move. I'm, like, comfortable and, like... Okay, I'm going to take a look. Yes! Yes, I did it!
Good job, buddy.
Thank you. I'm going to sell.
I'm actually kind of impressed. Did I tell you the time that I opened my window open while I was sleeping, and I don't have a screen in my window because I usually have an air conditioner in it?
Okay.
And I woke up, my foot was, like, out the window.
What?
For at one point, a little while ago, my foot was just hanging out a window, an open window. Like, house. Like, you're driving by my house and you see a foot out the side of a house.
Oh, that'd be amazing.
What's this? It was kind of cold, but... At least a bird didn't, like, land on my foot.
That would have been amazing.
Would have freaked me right the fuck out.
I'm gonna go with this because it does like twice as much damage. Sell it. There we go. Okay, so we need to go back to the,
We need to go deeper.
We must go deeper. Colonel, we must go deeper.
What was the fucking recovery system for that game? The, The balloon, Sawtooth Cauldron. Where's the Sawtooth Cauldron again?
It's in the Iridium Blight, or near it. We could just go to the Iridium Blight, actually, and just walk to it.
Well, hang on. We'll just go and fast travel to it.
Yeah.
Because we can just do that. What was it? When you Fulton somebody.
Oh.
You're extracting him, too? Colonel, we've discovered a way into the enemy base. I'm also really bad at doing an impression of that voice. I'm generally bad at doing impressions, but I do them anyway.
Wait, what are we doing?
I don't know, we're looking for the next quest.
Oh, that.
Woohoo! Did you see that? Did you fucking see that? Oh! Oh my gosh! Get fucked!
Hold on, I'm looking at this stream, hold on.
Sure.
Jesus.
Wait. What was this?
Talk to me, Angel. I need a Vault Hunter and I need him yesterday.
I found someone with great potential. His name is Zero. Or at least he's called that. No one knows his real name and...
No.
Did you see all the kills on this?
Mm-hmm. For 9 out of 10, there's nothing actually special about them. Who else you got?
Playing Zero surveillance footage.
Flag you, freak!
Leaves falling from trees. Snow drifting into the ground.
Did that guy just...
Oh, what the... Probably gonna die here in a sec. Oh, whoops. I can't see because of the bloom.
Oh my god, you're right. Oh my god.
Holy fuck, calm down.
Here's a question. Why is that moon always in the sky no matter what time of day it is? I mean, it's a little curious as to why there's always a moon in the sky.
You know, it's for immersion purposes.
If it was immersive, it wouldn't be in the sky all the time. It's for anti-immersion purposes.
It's a small planet, and travel around to the different locations, we actually go to other sides of the planet.
That sounds like a really bad excuse.
Video game magic. Happy?
Yeah, no.
Right, so this yellow check mark, somewhere around here should be that quest.
I think it's above us. Yeah.
Yeah, fuck. How do we get it? We gotta go down to get up, don't we?
Woo!
Do we have to go down there?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Ooh, piece of candy.
That would have been so cool if I had headshot him while I was falling.
Look, Mandrat!
I know! I'm stuck! Okay, I'm not stuck.
Got him.
I'm stuck! I'm not stuck. Video game logic, yeah.
Let's just go in there, I don't need to worry about these guys.
That's a good point. They're like, they're running away! It's like, nah, we're sparing.
Should we run through these guys too? Because we can just run right through them.
There's a loot midget right here. That was a legendary.
Get
I picked
it?
Up the legendary. I don't know what it was, but we'll take a look at it later, okay?
That's kind of why I like Diablo 3, because in Diablo 3, at least on the console version, which is when I played the most, loot was just like it was displayed per character. So like if the legendary dropped for one person, it did not drop on the other person's.
Oh,
ow.
Fucking hell. Oh, look at that health regen. Holy hell.
I wish I had health regen.
I thought you I keep forgetting you don't.
Yeah.
See, and that's...
It doesn't really seem useful to me.
The regenerative... Like, yeah?
Like, it can be useful if we don't fight anyone for a long time, but it's like, at the same time, we fight a lot, so it's like... This doesn't really seem useful to me.
The regenerative things... Don't go over there. Okay.
Yeah. I heard it.
You know, the ammo regen and the health regen.
I mean the ammo regen is
really useful. I would ammo like regen. Both of them.
Well, you do have other.
Like for the assassin.
Well, like I said, I think in Borderlands 1, anyone
just
can
fuck
have it.
Off.
Well, let me get this thing.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
No. You dick!
No!
You dick!
No! No! I can't jump out! I can't stop it! I'm gonna fucking die. Oh, they're angry. Oh no! Okay. Oh no! I can't aim. Hitbox is what? Oh my goodness. Commando does have health regen. Yeah, but it's probably an ability
anyone
that he
can,
hasn't.
Anyone can get it, it's just I don't want it. It's not a matter of I can't get it, it's just I don't have it.
Ow! Oh hey, it's you.
I'm pretty sure everyone has a skill that ups regen. It gives you regen, I suppose.
So my grenade.
What about it?
It was like glitched. It was stuck under this like fence. It's amazing. Yeah, but it doesn't the assassin, for example, is hey. Hey.
Hold on. You want some fuck? Oh, there's
hang on. Let me see what's up there.
It's a Goliath.
Fuck's
the quest giver is a Goliath.
Holy shit, what? Ulysses. What is this?
Gotta get off this planet. I gotta leave. I need a supply beacon. A lunar supply beacon. Bandit stolen. They say to my friends, they're not my friends. Please get it. Please.
Okay.
Okay.
What is this?
I wonder if it's that dog. You remember that dog?
No.
Oh. Whoops. Hang on. I
absolutely not.
Guns.
Oh, fuck.
Did you just fall off?
No. Absolutely not. I'm still up there. I'm just hiding.
Right, so the legendary gun sucks.
What is it?
Okay, the name is kind of funny. Binary Thunderball Fists.
What type of gun is it?
It's just a pistol. Here, I'll toss it to you when we meet.
Yeah, I was gonna say I'm a little down. I mean, I'm not down. I'm hiding up there with you.
Yes, of course. Clearly, for I can see on the map you are in practically the same position. Whee!
Zoop!
Zoom! 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 Whoops. But yeah, doesn't the assassin have, gain... I thought you were gonna die, and I was like, fucking goodbye.
So many other times, I couldn't do it! That beacon, though! It's my ticket out! Just bring it back!
We gotta get his pet. His, pet. I'm just gonna bet it's something like a stalker or something. Not a stalker. Yeah, stalkers. Huh. It might be like something super bad. How the fuck do I get out of here? Oh, there's a ladder.
I don't know. Okay, so hang on. Cause his pet's over here, it says, I think.
Yeah, they're both over there.
No, well, he's back up.
Oh, we have to go out. We can't go through that way. Or we can go up and then jump off, I guess.
Well, hang on.
Wait,
we gotta...
could you wait for me this time?
It says it's over here.
Yeah, it could be up, though. Is the thing.
Yeah, it's
the,
up
the
on
the
this
towers.
Roof.
Oh,
it's on the roof of this building.
I got it.
Oh, yeah, here's a... I want to see what his pet is.
Frederick is the Fish.
Aww. Yeah, alright. Hey, the elevator's gone! Oh, wait, wait, wait. Here, let me drop the legendary for you. I almost just sold it. There you go. I mean, I would sell it anyway. Let's see. Yeah, that's basically what my response was.
Hey, you can have that back.
I don't know if I want to have it back. It's like a fucking used Kleenex. It's like showing, like, look at how much snot just came out of my nose, and your friend goes, ew. Oh. Well, hello.
You come here often?
In what way?
Both of them.
Yes.
Because there's some questionable stains on the floor and walls. I was just wondering.
Well, I'm.
Listen, a man's gotta do what a man's gotta.
Anyway, let's get this quest done, yeah?
God damn.
Put the beacon down! Right there! Right there! Right now!
It did it, calm down.
I have to shoot this man.
I'll activate the beacon so I can leave! Leave this planet for good!
Okay, before I turn this in and he does his thing, how much you wanna bet he just dies? It just like vaporizes him or something.
I sure hope so.
I nearly guarantee you this guy is going to go splat. Wait a minute. A lunar supply beacon. Doesn't that call down...
Loaders.
Call down giant... Yeah, those.
Oh!
I was like, doesn't it call down the giant containers?
Well...
So I was right.
Yeah, you were very right. Well...
Fucking rip that guy. Well, I'm glad we did those quests. They were pretty easy.
This is just sent me a video.
Who did?
Rose.
Rose?
Well, we kind of full cleared this area.
Yeah, we did. I mean,
like quests go, and we discovered everything. So.
Yeah. Let's just move on to the story quest.
I guess so. We need to go to Sanctuary so we can get you that tuxedo.
Yeah, absolutely. Let's go ahead and do that first. And, then we'll do things. Where the fuck is the fast travel point? Okay, well, apparently I'm going this way.
Did you just jump off that building? I'm so proud of you!
That was actually pretty fun.
Did you just blow up that buzzer without looking?
These guys just blew up the buzzer! They aren't even looking at the explosion!
I'm not scared!
I'm not scared of them!
I have 420,000.
420? What?
Yeah.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's portable clinic.
I have 430,000.
Nice. I mean, that's good as 420, but...
Yeah. Yeah. Ah, we have to go to the Boneyard next.
The Boner? I mean, Boneyard?
This game is fun. It's it's silly, but fun. I kind of wish I had streamed this from the very beginning, but at the same time, like, part of me is like, oh, I'm kind of glad I didn't. I don't know. Alright, so let's see. I really do. So many skins. I mean, I'll run with it for a bit. But I don't know. Yeah, it's nice, but here, where are you?
That is fantastic.
I mean, it's nice, but it's like, I like the blue. It. Blue is my favorite color, though, so I'm a bit biased.
True.
Oh, thank God, I can turn that off. All right, gonna use one key.
Just one?
Yes. Rubbish, and yeah, I'll use that. It's not homing, but
I'm gonna go back to the old,
Oh, it is homing! Sticky homing. Hot. Hello. I see you back there.
I'm looking at it on stream. It's so dumb.
I love it. Do you have it just up on your phone? Whoops.
Yeah, off on the side, yeah. Just when I do dumb shit like that.
No, that's perfect. Or when, like, silly things happen that we just want, like, basically an instant replay of.
Let's see. 2500 or 22, but with, corrosive.
I just stole that sniper rifle, but the sniper rifle fucking blows.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. Don't really care. Bet this is gonna be worse. Yeah, way worse.
It's horrible.
Yeah, it's fucking just.
The golden keys have been kind of rubbish lately, haven't they?
I think the farther along you get, the worse they are.
I don't know, like, we were getting some really good ones for a while there, though.
It's just at the beginning, though, like, when we were lower levels, because, like,
that wasn't at the very beginning, though. That's
well, no, not the very beginning. I just looked down at my phone and saw that you take the sniper rifle. So, corrosive or slag on my sniper rifle?
Do you have a corrosive weapon already?
No.
What the fuck? Dude, what the fuck?
Dude, what the fuck?
What the hell? This bullet bounces all over the place. Look at this.
Hold on. What?
Here, okay, watch. You gotta watch for, like, the white dots. Here, watch.
Whoa. It's going all over the fucking place.
Yeah, that's kind of wild.
I don't know how I feel about that.
And then, oh, it's still fucking going? What?
Are you sure? I don't see it anymore.
I saw it for a second. Here, and then when I zoom in, it's, oh my gosh. This is going to be fun when I'm indoors.
Sell trash. Does it have a burst fire?
Yeah, it does.
See him fly all over the fucking place.
Oops. Oh my gosh. It's like it's fucking snowing.
Might as well be.
Here, shall we carry on? My wayward son?
I mean. Maybe?
How'd you get up there the one time?
Remember when I got stuck in that one?
Yes, that was great. You had to kill yourself. I had to give you the rocket launcher so you could kill yourself.
No, I just fucking left. I had to leave and rejoin.
Oh, that's right. That's what you did. Catch you later. Are we gonna catch a ride?
Catch a ride!
Catch a ride! I'm so sorry. Sorry.
Alright, two cars or one?
Let's just do the one.
You want me to drive?
Alright, it's a good point.
No, we can't go through with the car anyway. Well, that was a short live.
That was a nice drive. This is a Sunday drive. Oh, yeah, here. Let me, what a dick.
That guy's not in it fully. We can still shoot him.
I know, I was seeing that.
Oh, nice. Damn it. You knocked him back
That's
in.
Okay. Rubbish.
Pick this thing back up. See how the fuck
your shadow is green.
What?
Your shadow is green. Like it's got a greenish tint to it. Hyperion sniper, eh? Here. Oh.
Yeah, they aren't too good. Pretty much anything.
Isn't there another one that got sent down here as well? Yeah,
there.
Yeah, there.
RPG! Ow! Fuck!
Fuck that noise. Oh yeah, I have homing corrosive grenades now, that's right. Ow! What the fuck was that?! Some asshole just hit me with a grenade! Holy shit!
Oh no.
What?
They cometh.
Yeah, the sergeant loaders aren't too bad, but it's like the RPG ones are the fucking worst.
Yeah, because they do a ton of damage. Alright, let's see.
I just didn't like their color scheme.
So it's supposed to be, it's sticky. Look at that, it's a sticky homing, like, pulls them in implosion corrosive grenade. Holy shit!
A lot of shit going on with that.
That's a whole lot! Quit running around, asshole. Running around is for the healthy.
It's going to heal. My little things are going to heal you, but I'm the one who needs the health here.
Wait, are you not getting it?
No, it's going to you instead.
That's amazing.
Ow, RPG loader. Jet loader? Oh no.
What's the name of the transformer?
Our jet loader?
No, like from the movie. Starscream. Yeah.
Dickbag Johnson?
Pretty much. Good, you made it. Now crank those
valves to raise the pressure. Surrender your weapons, no thank you, I quite like them.
Yeah, they're pretty decent.
Surrender.
Whoa!
Madam.
Whoa! There was an invisible exploder? What the fuck was that? Okay, that's pretty neato, I guess.
Don't worry, I won't tell anyone.
Thanks.
Don't worry, my dude.
Wow, that was.
That's car station.
Animated poorly.
Cool. Now, hit the other two pump stations and raise the pressure to that pipe's 50.
It's cool that it gives us a car station right now, though.
Oh, that's handy. Oh shit.
Give me that
Hey buddy, it's me Roland. Let's kill Handsome Jack and then we'll all go out for milkshakes.
What?
No, I'm just playing, he's still really dead. Grab his echo unit when I left. Just wanted to tell you the Lilith was doing a bang up job charging the vault key for me. The warrior will be awake in no time.
Well, she's the most powerful strider on the planet, of course she's gonna do that. Wait!
Oh shit! No!
That's okay, we're going down. Yeah, we're going down anyway.
Whee! Whee! Wait a minute, there's a little side room over here? Oh no, it just looked like it.
What's the main room?
What's that?
The main room we came into, but. Oh no. That's why that's useful.
Good thing I keep wasting those grenades.
Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck me.
Wow, fuck these assholes.
Pretty much.
Holy shit, just a fucking pile of robot.
It's my favorite kind of pile. Well, second favorite kind of pile.
A fucking pile. Oh, iridium. What's your first favorite pile? Food?
Yeah.
Cunt. Sorry.
I like the afterthought. Sorry.
Can you get in there?
Oh, you can, but it damages you like a barrel would.
Fuck. Hang on, come here. Come here. Let me shoot you.
Ow.
Oh, so it bounces around, and then when it hits an enemy, it sticks. That's pretty neat.
It's like one of those E-Tech ones that shoot the shards that explode afterwards, except I don't think they explode.
What's it that? Here's a commando class mod.
I mean, it's good, but at the same time, I like mine. I like mine a lot, so... Until I get the legendary for this guy, I'm gonna say I'm gonna stick with this one. It's like, each class has a chance to pick up a legendary class mod for...
Wait, there's one legendary class mod for each class?
Yeah, and then there's one that drops from Terramorphous, but I think he's an endgame boss, so... Don't quote me on that, I don't actually know, I remember correctly. Ow!
Wait a minute! Holy shit! These are homing!
What?
These aren't just like bouncing! They fucking home!
It's fantastic.
They're homing! What the fuck? That's amazing! I don't have to put any effort in! This is the best game ever! Hang on, let me take a look and see them. Dodge this, yeah. That's why it says dodge this, because it fucking homes. Holy shit, that's so cool. Dude, that's so cool. Oh, there's a ramp over here that we need to take now. Don't worry, we'll drift it.
I have no idea what's going on.
We're gonna drift it. It's gonna work, trust me. I'm a professional.
No.
Don't worry.
It's not going well so far.
We're making progress. Don't worry. This is the reason airbags were outlawed. Did you know? Because drifting is just so cool. Okay, well now it's stuck. So.
Good fucking job,
I
mate.
Austin Powers it. Yeah, dodge that, bastard. What's that?
I know what you're talking about.
Oh, yeah.
That was a good reference, mate.
Thank you. What's that? There's an enemy out there. Wow. Let me take care of that. Fucking hell, that's so cool.
Oh, there's invisible guys. The infiltrators. They do the invisible.
Oh, that's why they're invisible. I saw some invisible asshole running around.
That would be the infiltrators. Good job, Sentry! You're shooting that ceiling with great efficiency. I would know, I'm an efficiency engineer.
I thought you were a whale biologist.
I mean, my current class mod is an efficiency engineer, so...
Oh.
Any other time, yeah. I'm a biologist. But right now, efficiency engineer. How the fuck are we gonna get out of here? You Austin powered the fuck out of our car.
So I'm thinking magic.
Like butt magic or just magic?
I mean, insert
or
magic
just
here.
Just fucking run.
Yeah, I'm thinking run. We'll run until we can't run. We can't run no more.
Vehicle station like right here, mate.
Okay, well, apparently isn't home all the time, but, you know, sometimes homing is still better than no
homing. It's got about as much homing as the Huntsman does.
I think they just have to be within a certain range of me. Alright, let's boogie on out of ya. Wild style.
Oh, ran the pipe with your... No, go ahead, let me back in. No, wait. No, come back.
I'm coming.
No!
What? Did I just kill that? What? Don't worry. I'm a scientist.
Fantastic.
That was beautiful. Oh my gosh.
God damn.
We have to leave it there for posterity. Hang on. I'm gonna take a great screenshot with it. Let me take a screenshot with it. Wait for me.
I am in the tomb.
I can't. Okay.
Transmix regulator or something.
I keep getting stuck on things.
Is it my ass?
No.
You're welcome. Tired.
Thank you.
I'm here to help. Oh, got a respawn.
Wow, I almost just fell into that.
Got it. Okay.
What?
I'm gonna drop him.
Don't drop them.
They're shitty grenade mods.
Oh.
Like, really shitty. Like, it was super not worth it. I mean, it's cool that I did it, but at the same time, I'm kind of sad I did it. This is really not worth it.
Ladders, man. How are they working? Words as well. Holy shit. Wait, midget. Loot midget.
Where?
Let me just go Gunzerker for one enemy.
Oh, there's more.
There are? Where?
Well, coming at us.
Hot.
In the sky. God damn it. Walked right into that one.
Oh, I see now how it works.
It's a lot of shield survivors.
Oh, radium, thank you. It's always nice when you got a powerful enough gun that, like, whether or not it's corrosive doesn't fucking matter. Just like, yeah, you're going to die now.
It's a good feeling.
It's good. Brings glory to Mother Russia. This looks kind of like bossy area, doesn't it? Or not no, bossy. No, it looks like constructor.
No, we're just going through
here. Oh, what's this? Wait a minute, what? Hang on. Did we just loop around?
No, we're supposed to go in here.
But look, come here.
Oh, that's probably to get to the loot chest that I looted, actually. Yeah, that's where the loot chest would be, but I already looted it and it doesn't have to go in it, so.
Oh, sure, okay, now I see what you're saying. Hang on, there was a there was like a gun crate somewhere.
Oh.
I saw it when we were jumping down here, but I don't remember where it was.
It's for sure.
Yeah, it's what I do, you know.
I do know.
Alright, I can't find it. Fuck it, let's do the thing.
Ooh, that was a bad throw.
Sounded good.
You know, I mean, no. I threw it in my trash can, but my trash can is overflowing with sodas, so I can't, like...
My goodness.
I just haven't, like, taken the garbage out in a really long time. Like, it's not that I'm drinking a lot of soda recently, it's just I haven't taken it out in a long time.
Golly.
It's, like, entirely soda cans.
Wait a minute.
Wait, this gun is auto? Oh!
Oh,
you might want to come back here in a bit, buddy. Help. No, Skags.
Nah. It's
yeah,
fine.
Yeah, because never mind. Turret kind of.
See, I knew you had it.
Every bit of data in the Hyperion network ends up archived here. Mining information, security footage. It all flows to the stockade. Get inside.
Good news, good news, everyone.
Did you just compare? Did you first Farnsworth to Brick?
Oh, yes, I did.
I mean, I don't know. If that's really just. I guess they're both crazy, so I guess.
I mean, isn't everybody here crazy?
Oh, we're in the place from Borderlands 1!
Are we?
Yeah!
Huh. Dude, geez, spoilers.
What?
I haven't played
through.
The
first area of Borderlands 1.
Is it?
Like the first area, I think. Yeah, looks like it.
Fuck, I don't remember. Okay, well, I don't know what you did to fucking sorcery up there, but I can't.
What? I walked! There are robots behind. Yeah, there's robots behind us, by the way.
Not for long.
At least if you'll notice, they're made out of scrap metal. They got pieces of scrap metal on them.
Oh, yeah. Okay, let's see. Where is the power source? Bit fucking convoluted, isn't it?
Oh. That's way over there.
Hang on, I might be able to hit it. I'm getting... Holy shit, I did it!
You did?
Yeah!
Oh.
Holy shit! And it all sucks.
Yeah. I just need it in here for the health.
I can't believe I hit that shot, though.
It's a pretty good shot, mate.
I couldn't even see it. I actually couldn't. It just kind of popped up saying, there's a thing here. I offered to move into Sanctuary, but I
got a lot of stuff here in Firestone. Oh, this is Zed's house.
Sounds nice and all, but Firestone's my home. I made my decision. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die in the city I was born. Firestone.
Attention, citizen of Firestone. Die.
Oh, piss. On second thought, Roland, when's the soonest you can come pick me up?
I don't even know where the fuck it was. Like, it's...
I don't see it anywhere.
It was right over there. And that's where I basically shot, but I don't know how I got it, because there's nothing on the
wall
there.
I don't see
it
at all.
I don't know. I don't know. I'm just going to say skill, and...
Go, grenade, go!
Here you go!
I don't know where those grenades are going, but they're doing something. I found out what the grenades are doing. They're doing me proud.
Wow, very purple. Oh, we're in slag.
Oh, we're getting slag when we're in it. Let's come over here first. Away from the slag.
You can just... Okay. You can just jump on the rubbish.
Roland, Zed, if you're receiving this, respond as soon as you can. Blake came back again today and showed me some faked pictures of New Haven. The city was burning. A lot of people were dead. Blake said his boss burned the place to the...
Oh, what is that? Living there wouldn't move out. Very large robot.
I'm working on getting over there.
You and the rest of your pals were holed up in New Haven and...
Saturn? Excuse me, what? You fucking what, mate?
I'm down. Okay, no.
Where are you?
Up.
How did you... There's gotta be a ladder somewhere, huh?
No, I fuck out. Fuck out. Okay, I got it.
Okay.
There's a loot chest up here, too.
Hey, and an achievement.
Yeah, it's the first, ooh. This is a... It doesn't have, ammo regen, but it's a pretty good Gunzerker mod, yeah.
Yeah, I just took him. Hang on, let me take a look at that.
Yeah, it was pretty good. I mean, it doesn't have the ammo regen, but at the same time, that was a pretty good mod, it looked like.
Let's see what we got over here.
Second purple one I've had.
Anything good from Saturn? Grenade. Giant beefy legs.
Fucking named enemy there. That was unexpected.
Oh, it just all of its shit up there and it dropped a purple. God damn it. Is there a way to get up there?
It's gotta be.
Oh, there's a ladder, I think.
Not one?
That, no? Oh, is this a...
Oh, it's a lift.
Oh. It has dropped a purple.
Yeah, I know you think I'm a monster.
Or is it iridium?
A couple of iridium and...
Purple.
What was the purple?
Let me take a look. Angel's power. You get it's a shitty grenade, god damn it!
Sure he had to explode her for proof. Don't listen, Vault Hunter.
It's one of the ones that like sit in the area but it does corrosive damage instead of Tesla.
I don't like the video of Lilith.
Mouth, and as it turns out, when that iridium is pumping through her body, I can stab her over and over and over, and it just heals right back.
Incoming.
I'm told it's agonizing. Oh, it's coming, Lil. Just hold on.
Ow. Oh. Oh, RPG loaders, eh?
Yeah, they're down already, though. Oh, no, man. Look at all those Healy dudes.
Hang on. Ready for this? Asshole.
Fucking nice.
What's iridium?
Did it drop a lot?
No. Pretty shit shotgun. No, it just dropped just a stack of four. So for some reason, I didn't get the achievement for, there's an actual, I think, achievement for getting the, Ow, assholes. Getting the triple stack of...
Oh, the, from the slot machine?
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute, media resource, fucking hell! Hang on, my browser crashed.
The stream is still up, I got it on my phone.
Yeah. The issue is that sometimes the chat won't, like, show me that it's crashed, but the browser will crash, so the stream is fine. But then I won't be able to see anything, so, like, if people are talking, I can't see it, which is really irritating. Because then people are like, why isn't he responding? And I'm like, well...
Oh, you see, he's a giant dick!
Right? So, yeah. Sorry if I missed anything, anyone.
So.
I'm just gonna do this instead, and we're just gonna go ahead and leave it at that. And,
I don't think so, but then again, I don't know.
There. You know what? We're just gonna leave it at that.
Could be a case of the double fuck up where mine doesn't want to do it any either.
Well, it looks like it's doing a thing. Well, apparently we've been in this area for too long, eh?
I think this is actually shifted because I'm up above it. I'm going where we're supposed to, and I didn't mean to. Oopsie poopsie!
I'm in a route. And route.
Download warrior.
Did you like? Whoa! Lot of shit coming on, huh?
Yeah, including a constructor. So if you can help with that at any point, that'd be nice.
I'm trying to get up. Hey, how you doing? Oh, hey, a loot chest.
Oh, good. Let's just loot that real quick, shall we?
I am.
Goddamn.
Ah, fuck. He's got the.
Ow, okay,
the constructor's down.
Oh no. There's another constructor on the other side. God damn, there's a warloader too? Fuck, Jesus.
Holy hell. Well, I mean, we are attacking the main...
This is their data place, like, this is where they all load the information. So it kind of makes sense that they're attacking us like this. Have a grenade! Or three! Jesus. Is there health over here? Okay.
Yeah, there's health right here.
Oh, okay. I got it.
Yeah, you don't need it.
Shitty guns.
This is one of those insta-death force fields, isn't it?
I think the red one is the only one that doesn't, actually. God, all the guns here are shit. Well, I got the thing, so we can leave now.
What thing?
The, warrior's location.
Oh.
That's what we came here for. There is a quest over there, though.
Oh, yeah. I do like quests.
Oh, it's the quest board. Uncle Teddy, family is everything. Get to know Jack, know your enemy.
Thanks for accepting my job.
I don't actually care about doing this right now. I just want to pick him up so that way I don't lose him.
I need you to search his cabin in the Arid Nexus for something I can use to avenge his death.
Get your health and shields right here.
See, that sucks. That sucks. That sucks.
Find some evidence that Hyperion stole his weapon design.
That sucks. That sucks.
My witness. The Baja clan is getting what's owed them.
Yeah, right.
I mean, considering I guarantee you that she's probably dead.
No, fuck. Well, she posted to the board, so she's still alive. So she would have had to be alive to post it to, oh, fuck. Post it to the board. Oh, a wee loot ninja.
I know.
You could have said so instead of just, oh. Money.
Well, you know, words and things are not fun.
Words are hard, okay?
Oh, it does get more accurate. Interesting.
Welcome.
The music's pretty good.
Yeah, I'm not listening.
Oh yeah, you turned it off. Why'd you turn off the music in this game?
Because I'm playing my own music.
That's fair.
I'd rather listen to my music, personally. Like, I don't doubt that the music in the game is good, I just want to listen to my music.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
What'd you do?
Oh, what the fuck is that? Something something 2.0? Oh hey, you came.
You're damn right I did.
2.0.
Just like an enemy from the first game or something?
I don't know, but he's dying pretty easily. Level up. What was that?
That was shitty purple.
Yeah, what was it?
It's an SMG, it looks like. Yeah, it's shitty SMG.
Fucking, wait, was that a loot?
Bone shredder.
Loot Wee Warloader. Gonna need some help.
Turret's got it. That money. I'm honestly not surprised that we're not getting any legendaries out of him.
What was that?
Damn it, I talked through.
Yeah, I know.
And fuck. I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's why I was saying that's
it. Apex. Fucking shit.
Let's see. So I've got a level up point. Let me see what I want to use.
I've got 6 badass tokens.
I have none. Having fun.
I like the goopy sounds that the slag is making.
The what?
The slag.
Yeah, right.
It's
locked and loaded.
Heard cocked and loaded.
Oh, doing that. That's all it is. Let me just look through all this. See, I don't want that. Holy shit. Yep, definitely gonna do that. I actually regenerate ammo so quickly that with my sniper rifle, by the time I reload it, I've actually got max ammo again.
That is fantastic. So are we gonna go to my cabin?
Oh, huh. Yeah, I didn't even realize that I still had...
Are we? I don't actually know. Do you want to? Or do you want to make that scene still?
I'm not sure. Let me kind of take a look and see. Because I think we just have to turn in the main quest right now, don't we?
Well, this one currently, yes. But then we're probably going to get something like, oh, go do the thing. Kill the warrior.
Well, why don't we go ahead and turn in the main quest? Because then we can at least move forward in the story. And we can unlock a whole slew of new. So here, let me... Hang on. Well, unless this is, like, marked as an easy one. Yeah, this is marked as easy. Let's fucking do it.
To the cabin!
Oh. Fucking splash of corrosive. I love it. Being able to shoot quickly.
There's a hidden lever somewhere that'll get you into Teddy's basement.
Hey, Roland, this is Zed. I thought you might want to know. Some guy from the Hyperion Corporation came by. Name of Blake. Said you dealt with him during the claptrap.
Be lucky.
Anyway, he offered me a pretty penny from a place here in Firestone. Was real insistent that I take the money and run. It's probably nothing, but there was just something about him that put me on edge, you know? I'm gonna stay here for the meantime, though. I am in no hurry to leave my shop.
Hidden lever. This is a box full of brains.
Is it?
Yep.
Brilliant. Where? Amazing. Thank you, game. Thank you.
I need to find a lever.
Oh yeah, hidden lever in
here. It's right fucking here.
Teddy, like a lot of people on
you did it!
Kept all his echo correspondence. Find something that proves Hyperion stole his designs, so I can sue him into oblivion.
Yeah, good luck with fucking...
Yeah, I don't think anyone in Hyperion gets you.
Wife's not too happy about the move, but I'm sure things will be all right. This here's the beginning of our new life.
Okay, giggle, giggle.
Well, my wife's dead.
What?
There's a lot of lockers down here.
Shit, there's a lot of lockers.
Hey, watch out for loot midgets, because they might hop out.
Mary and guy eight by a big-ass skag named Scar. Once I bury her with the ladyfinger, that cute little gun I made for her, I'll see if I can't get me some revenge. You won't have died for nothing, Marion. I promise you that. Scar blinded me and ate my leg. I may be a blind, crippled widower, but that don't mean all's lost. Met some folks looking for the vault. I did the see you later joke a couple times, but they just didn't get it. Oh, and I did find that old message I got from Hyperion a few years back. Hit it in the corner for safe keep. All rack spit. Bandits. Well, I'm sure this will turn out all right.
In the corner, huh? Where, which corner? I'm just fucking excited. I'm sure this will turn out all right. Uh-huh.
I'm getting a distinct feeling it's not going to turn out all right.
Right? The corner. I mean,
did we open them up too quick and then it didn't spawn it? Or is it just gone?
No, there's no way.
I don't see it anywhere.
Found it.
Mr. Okay. Bauer, we at Hyperion adore your wave rifle design so much that we have decided to appropriate it for ourselves. Our assassins are en route to your home on Isilus. Between us, Mr. Baha, I would suggest leaving the solar system before they arrive.
Great. That was just what I was hoping to hear. Now, if you can find the blueprints for the weapon design they ripped off, I'll give you the first gun my uncle ever gave me.
Which what if I don't want it?
Yeah, it probably sucks. So find the blueprints, eh?
Hmm.
Where are they? Oh, wait, here's a box. Nope, money. I'm sure this will go all right. That guy.
Hey, boy!
I'm just gonna go ahead and save the last 5 minutes just so I can listen to that later. What the fuck?
Hello, mercenary. Should you return those sensitive documents to the Hyperion Corporation, we can offer more than what Mr. Baja's niece can pay. A fine Hyperion armament, for example. Don't listen to those corporate thieves.
Yeah, they'd probably just try and kill us.
My uncle deserves justice. And I'll throw in the first gun Uncle Teddy ever made for me.
Isn't that what she offered in the beginning anyway?
Okay, all right, let's see what the options are. Shotgun or a pistol?
How do you... Oh. Yeah, I know. Well, and that's the thing. We don't know which is which. But I'm guessing that both of them are going to be kind of rubbish. If you look at the level, it's for level 28, and we're both 33.
I'm assuming the shotgun will sell better.
It's hard to tell. Should we just... I just kind of want to bring it to Una, because fuck Hyperion.
Alright, that's fair.
Because here's the thing, I feel like if we bring it to Hyperion, we're going to get attacked. If we don't bring it to Hyperion, we're going to get attacked. So I figured,
should we pick up this quest over here?
Well, hell yeah.
What a nice day. Just walking out in the sun, talking into my echo recorder, hoping skags don't ambush me and break my gun into four separate parts before eating them. Skags is a gun? No way to tell which one of the ugly things has it.
Why does Marcus care?
And hope for the best.
So a badass corrosive skag is on the way. And he's angry. Ow.
We're gonna be dead here in a minute. Like right now.
Yep. Good. Ooh, here's a quest piece.
Shitty shit. There's a quest piece right there, too.
Nope.
Is that it?
I believe so.
Well, I mean, quest objective is still in this area. Oh, there's other areas. Never mind. Me to go on.
Yeah. Well. That one wasn't in one of the quest areas, though.
It just said kill skags. It's just areas that have skags.
Oh.
So it's like places that have skags, but they can be in a skag. Like that.
Hey, you found all the gun parts. Bring them back here and I'll assemble them for you.
I'm sure that's not going to be good either.
What's that?
It's probably not going to be good either.
No, most likely not, but it's alright. Really, I'm just doing this for the experience. Mm. So let's see.
Are they even giving out that much experience? I doubt it. Still, experience is experience, I suppose.
Yeah. We got some other got one more really easy one for this area. Okay, you know what? Hang on.
Nice. Oh, fuck.
One of them was able to be just far enough away that he didn't get completely pulled in.
Let's see, where is he? Oh, we gotta turn in this one in this area, so...
Well, I'm curious if...
Well, the quest board is over here and the other one's over there, so I'm gonna assume turning into the quest board gives us this one.
Most likely.
Is this where he picked it up?
We just want to be certain.
Thank you. Yep. Hyperion's gonna have to spend... billions in legal fees once this hits the courts.
She's gonna get fucking, like, taken out by an orbital strike. Here we go. Take...
Those are junk loaders.
This still sucks.
Figured. Usually does.
No charge this time.
And this gun sucks.
Love is a lady finger, true love is a lady fist. Plus 800% critical damage.
Wait, what was that?
That's the effect on this gun.
Okay, see, I didn't actually read through it. I just kinda...
Plus 800% critical hit damage. Sustained fire increases accuracy.
Holy shit. What? Hang on, let me take a look at this.
What's the one that Marcus gave us? Oh, it's Ornery Stone.
The Razor Stomper.
Just Stomper, I guess. Oh, sorry, was that your hit? That's shit, too. Well,
yeah, that one's
I mean, it's not a very good gun. It's only got 200 damage for me.
800%. Holy fuck.
That's not a lot, though, considering... Well, it might be, actually. I don't know. I'm selling it anyway.
Yeah, that's my plan.
Just because, like, 800, yeah, but at the same time, it's, like, 300 damage, so...
Yeah.
My current pistol does 1,000 times 2, so... And every other stat on my pistol is better than... So...
Yep. Hang on, so then there's one more in this area that actually is going to be a bit of world building. So yeah, a bit of world building. So like one of the ones that we picked up was actually the first step of this quest. I was stuck on I don't even know what.
Okay, any candidates today, Angel?
There are 4 treasure hunters who arrived on a shuttle several hours ago. They are currently on a bus to Firestone.
Great! Say this to them. Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus.
The bus is still moving, sir.
Shut up! Tell them! John, why have you dispatched one of our satellites to Pandora? What are you doing? But, sir, the energy readings my,
What?
Instruments, at home are getting from Pandora are... Get out of there at once, you hideous little code monkey, and shut off that satellite! Yes,
what?
Sir. I'm sorry, Mr. Tassiter.
He didn't know he used to be the president of Hyperion.
Who? What?
Handsome Jack was not always the president of Hyperion. He came in and took over.
So how the fuck do we open this thing?
Walk around it.
Oh, that's annoying.
I don't know, it's probably on the other side, I would imagine.
It's
there to fuck us, which I mean, it's also likely, but...
Man, increasing the bitrate definitely seems to have helped with the quality. You still get some blockiness, definitely, because especially in a game like this where you move fast, but I'm looking at the stream quality. But the text is still legible, stuff like that, even while I'm moving fast. So let me test something. If I just kind of walk at a, like, just default speed, I bet it actually would look pretty decent. Yep. Very, very much, if I just walk, you pretty much see what I see. That's pretty cool.
Well, this is the Hyperion mailbox that we would have put it in.
Huh. Wait, we have to go into here to get the next thing?
Weird. I guess.
Oh, how dare you? So rude. Easily. Gosh.
Very easily. Like, oh, I will, gosh, do it again. Yeah.
The last three are here. We can catch a ride! Fuck you, assholes! I threw a grenade as I was falling through the air. That was perfect.
Nice.
Of course, by the time... Oh, holy shit, I killed one! I got one XP. I was about to say, it's like, of course, I think we're out of range by now, but...
Just gonna duke it out. Oh, no. Iraq has it.
Iraq? Well, no wonder we gotta invade them. Shit.
Your jokes are bad, you should feel bad.
You know, I just really couldn't be bothered, though. Feeling bad seems like so much effort.
Feels bad, man. So we got a car. Yeah.
What's that? Yeah, I'm working on it.
It'll definitely make it a lot easier to get around.
Catch a ride! Hang on, where the hell is... There we go. Style points, man. You gotta get that sweet combo. Oh, wait. Oh, holy shit. One of the vault symbols. Hey. Handy dandy.
Car, please. Oh. I almost finished my comic collection. I'm sorry, my dude.
I'm not. I regret nothing.
Every freaking ounce of iridium I've got into you, but the stupid key isn't working. What?
I'm sorry, I don't know.
You're a siren. You're one of a kind.
Now man, this guy's a huge dick.
That freaking warrior angel. I want him under my control now. I want him now. Not later, now!
I mean, we already knew Handsome Jack was a total fucking sleazeball, but...
Hey, he's not the same as he used to be. He was originally a nice guy. Blech.
I'm gonna try and, like, take out all these assholes that land down here. Oh, hey.
Ah!
What was that?
Exploded right next to me.
That's your turn.
We've lost at least a dozen stacks of conscious malfunctions. We need to shut her down. Your wife suggested as much before her disappearance.
Jimmy, please make a note on strangling Mr. Morin for bringing up my wife. Mr. Morin. No, Jimmy, choking is something you do when you eat too fast. As I'm crushing Mr. Morin's windpipe with my watch chain, what I'm doing is actually referred to as strangling. Please.
Holy fucking hell.
On today's agenda,
Jimmy. It's Jeffrey, sir. And no. Thanks, Jimmy.
And what the hell? Oh, it's just right here.
Now, now, Mr. Tassiter. Such a funny little word, isn't it? Actually, no, I come to think of it. That's not a bad word at all. It's kind of awesome. What the hell? Say it with me. Oh, go to hell, John. Just because you got lucky with your Pandora hunch.
Wait, so his name is actually John? Huh?
It's what you mean. And call me Jack, idiot. You may have been able to scare the other directors into giving up their shares, but I know you. I know that beneath that ridiculous mask, you're still a hideous, pathetic little nobody. Mr. Tassel,
no, please.
You can settle up something for me. Do you know the difference between choking and strangulation?
Oh.
We have to go this way to turn it in.
Yeah, I'm gonna fast travel to the spot.
Oh.
Instead of driving over there.
He's doing a sweet drift!
Get over it!
Catch a drift!
Oh my god.
Hang on, what's that?
Do you know the difference between choking and strangulation?
That was... See, that's the thing. It's like I was saying, the writing for this game is seriously some of the best writing in any game I've ever played. I enjoy it quite a lot.
Oh, you can't take up these ones.
You have come to a logically sound conclusion that Jack is a douche who should be killed.
I mean, it's pretty solid to me.
Shitty sniper rifle or worse sniper rifle.
Yeah, shitty sniper rifle or shittier sniper rifle.
Actually, though.
Oh, you gotta shoot the...
Here, okay, so let me see if I can do it again, right? Holy shit, I did it again.
Do you know where it's at?
It's in the, yeah, because you can just follow the wires. But it's just over in this hut. But the thing is, like, for some reason, I can activate it. I think it's on the inside of the hut, but I can shoot it from the outside. Oh, hey, what's this?
Hey, Roland. I appreciate you offer to move
it's
in the sanctuary,
hollow tape again.
I got a lot of stuff here in Firestone. Sanctuary sounds nice and all, but Firestone's my home. I made my decision. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die in the city I was born. Firestone.
Attention, citizen of Firestone. Die.
Oh, piss. Second thought, Roland. When's the soonest she can come pick me up?
I like this game. I find this game enjoyable.
Bring me another!
I wouldn't mind it. Haven't even completed this one. Haven't even completed the first one. Haven't even bought that one.
Yes. Let us initiate the travel.
I mean, after this one, we can look into getting the pre-sequel.
Well, I haven't even completed the first one. That's the thing.
I know. I mean, after this one.
Guns! Glorious guns!
Because you loot from the dead, Marcus.
What?
Probably. Well, I did say that, actually. Yeah, he does loot from the dead.
Hey, Mordecai.
He said, why loot from the dead, but you can buy for me, but, like, he does it.
No more planning, no more distractions, it's time to end this.
This ends now!
Achievement unlocked.
Knowing is half the battle.
And both of these rewards blow.
Hyperion Jam.
Jack, Lilith, and the warrior are in here.
Ooh.
So that's where we're headed.
Ew.
This is the final fight, amigo. If you gotta prepare, do it now. Check around the
Chapter 18, the Talent of God.
People don't have much, they still want to help you. Hyperion's locked the entrance to Hero's Pass. Get back to Claptrap. You need him to open the way for you. Vic and I will meet you this way. Win or lose, we're gonna finish this together. For Bloodwing.
Hang on, don't activate anyone yet, because I want to hear.
For Pandora!
I'm not, I'm just going to Scooter to get ready.
Scooter! Alright, I'm going to talk to Tannis real quick.
Okay.
See if she's got anything for us.
If that Vault Hunter comes by, you make sure and give him my love, alright?
What? Ooh, no, I ain't gonna do that.
What?
I mean, wish him luck, Scooter.
Okay, that makes more sense.
Hey, and if we don't get through this, if...
Why is Ellie talking? Whatever,
I don't know. I just walked in here. I didn't actually activate it.
Tell Ma I love her.
Hell, girl. Sure knows that. Catch a familial reconciliation!
Why you always gotta do that?
Alright, ready for me to talk to Tannis?
Yeah, go.
Though I generally have trouble verbalizing my thoughts into words, that will not...
Gesturing intensifies!
I find my mental processes are now surprisingly focused. I have only two words for you. Perhaps the most important two words ever spoken on Pandora.
Get fucked?
Kill Jack.
Oh.
Here, this may help you in your efforts to put a hilariously large hole in Jack's face.
Nope, that blows.
What was it?
Fucking resistance relic.
Okay, I'm gonna talk to Scooter.
Yeah. I'm gonna head over to Zed.
Hi, man! Ellie and I were just talking about you!
Yeah, I know.
You make sure to come back alive, okay? If you can, come back with Jack's head on a pie, haha! You hear?
What Scooter said! I would've hollowed that some bitch's gourd and eaten nachos out of it!
I like nachos.
Oh, I forgot! Ellie and I got something for you. Hope it helps!
What is it?
Shitty grenade mod.
Fuck. Why are we getting such rubbish?
Are we too high a level or something?
No way. Zed is just leaning against the sink. Huh.
I ain't the best with words, but I just want you to know I'm rooting for you out there. Jack kicked me out of my home back in Firestone.
I think what it is the fact that we had so many fucking keys that we were able to do this fairly easily. I thought you could use
this. And yeah, that's
fucking shit shield. Holy
I think we're just our gear is just too good.
Oh yes, I totally call Moxie.
well, hammer cocking. Damn it!
What?
You get Sir Hammercock and Moxie.
I mean, you could do Hammerlock if you want.
I mean, no, because you're right there already.
Okay. Moxie, talk to me.
Had just about enough of that handsome jackass sugar. Get rid of him, and you'll never pay for another drink again.
That's it?
Here, I got something for you.
Pulls it from her boobs, and it's a really fucking bad gun. Damaged of 257.
What's it called?
Fervid Submalevolent Grace. It's so bad.
Go ahead and talk to Hammerlock.
Well, my old friend, I wish you the best. May you return from your quest with handsome blood on your hands and a smile on your face. Oh, and lest I forget, here you are. Thought it could be of some use.
Hey, it's a really bad sniper rifle.
Yeah, I think our gear is just too good.
Yeah, our gear is really, really good.
Jack's monopoly on weapons is running me out of business. But that's not why I want him dead. I want him dead because he's a greedy, murdering son of a bitch who needs to die screaming. Good luck. Here, you might need this.
Yeah.
I love
him. Selling it right back to him.
It goes a little something like this. Break it down. Kill Jack. Kill Jack. Kill Jack. Kill Jack. Kill Jack. Kill Jack. That's all by time too.
That's fantastic.
I love Tina. She's so great. And mark the shield for sale. Okay, yes. Let me fucking wash my hands of that. My gosh.
What's up, Kirk?
That stuff all sucked. I swear if... Okay, let me put it this way. Anyone watching this, if you haven't completed the game and that stuff is better than anything you have... You need to play more until you get at least random loot that's better than that, because that stuff blows. A sniper rifle for a required level 28 that does just over 1,000 points of damage is horrendous.
Mine does
absolutely
like
horrendous. Yeah, mine does 3,000 points of damage.
So, like, it's...
Yeah, no, thank you.
Doubtful. So he was like, one day I'll get off this planet, and it's like, no, I mean, probably not. Chances are pretty low for that happening.
So,
what?
Hang on, hold still.
Oh my fucking god. That is amazing. Oh my god. Please don't change that.
I don't think I can.
You got a fucking top hat.
I know. I'm looking at it right now. Oh, it's beautiful. Look at his mustache.
And the monocle makes it, I think.
I know. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh wait, Claptrap is this away. I don't really want to get locked into endgame right now though, that's the thing. Golly, I can't believe the level cap is fucking 50. I'm like, that seems kinda high.
It is?
Yeah. There we go, because I think that may be good.
It's time to end this! I'll meet you out in the Iridium Blight. You've earned it! That's what I'm talking about!
Go to Iridium Blight, end this. Seems pretty straightforward.
Alright, let's go.
Well, do you want to do side quests first? I don't know if there are any side quests.
Doctor's orders, which, I mean...
There actually aren't. There's one in Orchasm, the Circle of Slaughter, and I don't really want to do that.
Yeah, I don't think there are actually really other than...
Yeah, because normally they at least are listed as, like, undiscovered.
Oh, well, I think it's time to end this. We can always play through again.
We can, yeah. Let me check. I mean, let me see if my
look game, at all the quests we've done. Like, just scroll through all the quests real quick.
How many have we completed?
A fuckload.
Oh my goodness. Holy crap. Well, because what I like to do is I like to get pretty much as many quests as I can in most video games, because that way, you know, experience. I'm gonna spend 7 golden keys and see if I can get really good equipment. Okay, this sucks. That sucks. It's better. And even better. Don't drop it here! No, come here. Let's just trade.
Oh yeah, we can do that.
Just give me the...
Wait, no. Wait, do I have to drag it? I do have to drag it. That's dumb. Did I fucking equip it? I didn't mean to equip it. Jesus.
Trade with another player 5 times?
Alright.
I mean, I've done it twice. Hang on. Yeah, the recharge rate is the same, and yeah, it's quite good. Right, so let me do golden chest a few more times. You got the keys in there as well. And a commando mod and a mechromancer mod. Here, is the commando mod any good for you?
No. SMG accuracy, that's disgusting.
Yeah. And slag damage and launcher max ammo.
Ooh.
The launcher max ammo is nice, but.
Ooh, pistols. Ew, pistols. Ew, pistols.
Yeah, no.
Those are shitty pistols.
No kidding. And, oh, a Gunzerker one? And the assassin.
That's not good either.
Okay, one more key. And... fucking... The revolver is nice, but...
Do you want it?
It does 1,000 points more damage than the gun I have.
I'm gonna open a few.
Yeah.
Good God.
Ooh. Finally got a rocket launcher, does more damage.
Wow, really?
It's only 6,000 more, but it's more. Ooh, my god. Look at this class mod for me. 35 health a second.
That's amazing.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna take that. Thank you. That's a lot of health regen.
That Gunzerker, though.
So this affects nothing of that I have upgraded already, so it's kind of bad. But at the same time, that health regen, though. I think I'd rather have the health regen, honestly. It's like, let's see, what does this upgrade? I do increased damage when this terror turret is out. And more burst for shots, but I think I'm going to stick with the regen. Looks like a cow, though.
Wait a minute, is this what I think it is? Is this the...
Do you want my old launcher? No, it's gone. Never mind. Oh, well.
Did it drop into the world?
Yep!
Yep. Gotta love it!
Should honestly know better by now.
Yeah, okay, and that's what you... In here, at least, you cannot drop it. Because it'll just go through the world.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm concerned that if those were supposed to be... Wait a minute. No, okay, that's bad. If those were supposed to be, like, really good things to be helping us... Is this final fight with Jack gonna be fucking stupidly easy? Dude, look at how fast I can shoot this.
Hold on.
You can just listen to it.
I don't actually hear anything.
Okay, ready?
Jesus. Well, it's as fast as you can click, so it's like...
Yeah.
You can click pretty fucking fast.
A little bit.
Like, all the shields in this store are like 2,000 or so, it's just like...
I know, and then I've got one...
This is either gonna be easy, or it's gonna be fucking difficult, and they expect us to die a lot. Well, no time like the present, I suppose.
I've got 6,245 points in my shield, and 7,200 points of health.
I've got 4,500 shield and 6,800 heal.
Ready to go kill what's-his-nuts?
I guess so.
I'm concerned this is gonna be overly easy.
I'm not. Cause like, even though it's like hard, it's still, like, we still have trouble sometimes, so like...
This is true.
You feel that? The electricity in the air when you're just aching to murder someone? Haven't felt that in such a long time.
You do what you have to stop him from waking that warrior, even if it means taking me out. Better dead than a damsel.
I do not like her video stuff.
Her lips are like bigger than they are.
We might not make it, Slab, but I want you to know.
This is a wrong season.
It's been a hell of a lot of fun.
Did we just do that at the same time?
Yep.
That was awesome. Hey, did you want to take your own car?
Alright, fuck you.
I figured we'll roll up in style, fucking squad deep.
Good! This is exactly what I wanted, thank you.
What? The pink?
I got in the gunner seat, no, it was... Thank you. Did you calm the fuck down, mate?
No, we're going to the fucking final boss fight, like, that's exciting.
God damn it. Well, aww. Good thing we rolled up, squad.
Don't worry, I parked. can I get my parking?
This is it, Vigil.
Ow.
Our vengeance
is finally at hand. Let's tear
this planet a new soul. Yeah! Fucking clap. Minion's gonna regret ever setting foot on Pandora. Minion, I'm gonna get that door open so I can take care of that handsome bastard myself.
Please
tell me he dies.
Hear me, Jack? You killed my friend! You destroyed my product line!
Just explodes right here.
And the last class
just like self, yeah.
And I am going to teabag
auto cannons? There's slots for auto cannons up there.
Yeah, I see him. Defend Claptrap. Okay, let me actually, like, play the video game.
What were you doing before?
Constructors. Fuck, yes. Wait, you think cloak?
Yeah, he. Yeah, remember? We, yeah.
This whole area looks like a trap.
I mean, yeah.
It's a big door.
Yeah, actually, when you stand up close to it, you look really small.
Access denied.
Oh!
Dispatching additional troops.
Yeah, of course.
Don't dispatch more troops!
Hey, female voice. Good job, Claptrap. Dude, these loaders are fucking easy.
No, they're level 26. They're for this area.
Oh, yeah. Come here at level, like, 5. Kill Jack in one fart. Gonna open another thing.
Additional door defenses. Turrets deployed.
Yeah, there they are.
So they've got shields. Got shields.
Additional troops.
Mine didn't. Yeah, they don't.
They do for me.
Like they had a bubble, but they weren't actually they wasn't actually blocking the bullets. Oh no.
Oh no.
Come on, baby! Don't be like that! Give me the best
shots! Two of them, honey!
Access granted.
Exercising? There aren't any turrets!
Yeah, the way that the voice said it, it sounded almost like she was trying to not giggle. Oh man, we could almost just parkour up this.
Dispatching additional troops.
Another fucking set of doors. Oh, he's like working on it.
Splitters.
Ow. Oh, they're all badasses.
Splitter behind you.
Dude, the regenerating ammo is pretty fucking neato.
Mm-hmm.
What's shaking?
Reinforcements, wait, what?
Happens to a lot of girls.
What?
Reinforcements depleted.
Open!
Is the next one?
Nothing.
We did it, minion! Jack thought he could stop us with a
Wait,
door?
What? Wait a minute.
I was made to open doors! There's no stopping us now, minion!
Oh, there
Together, we shall free Pandora!
Does he not turn around and doesn't realize it's not actually opening, or is it actually...
Stairs!
No! Fucking rip you, asshole. I hope you're ready to get some cardio.
Minion! Yep.
Why can't we just carry him up the stairs?
Couldn't be bothered.
Yeah, couldn't do that either.
Jack, how did you know that stairs were my only weakness?
It's the wheel.
Explosions and gunfire, rust, corrosion, being kicked a lot, viruses, being called bad names, falling from great heights, drowning, adult onset diabetes, being looked at funny, heart attacks, exposure to oxygen, being turned down by women, and pet hermits. Your brilliance is matched only by your malevolence.
Okay.
Alright.
I'm just gonna go ahead and cloak now. You can't hear me crying if I cloak.
Okay, I think it's all just filler now.
Heroes pass.
This looks like a Mario final level, doesn't it?
I know.
Oh look, more stairs.
Oh, look, lava!
Do you feel that, child killer? The key's nearly charged.
He says that, but he's killed a fuckload of children.
Yeah, but so we like, killed his kid, so it's worse.
Oh, man. Oh, my daughter's dead. Suck it up.
Fucking loser, huh? We're, not the nicest people.
I mean, not a real person. He's, fair. How you say, fake.
Right.
Not a, he's a robot. Right. I guess so.
Right. Twat. Hey, a badass token. May as well. Gun damage. Nice and straightforward.
I usually go for reload.
Well, it wasn't one of the options.
See, I wish they let you choose from any of them. Then I'd have, like, the maximum reload speed. I could have put all of mine in the reload speed, just have, like, 100% reload.
See, I'm kind of glad that they don't let you choose from any of them, because yeah, I would never be able to choose.
I have a turret.
Somebody just went invisible. What the fuck?
Yeah, an infiltrator. We've been over this.
Remember the whole I don't really pay attention to video games thing?
No.
My turret! My Sharona!
Please.
My Sharona! What the fuck is the power station for this?
Fuck, dude, I don't know. I'm not a math guy. Ow.
Have fun deflecting that asshole.
I like how invisible this guy is. Like, super invisible.
Where is the...
Looks like it's like way at the end of this.
Negatory! We are not going to get killed by you. My goodness, I can just shoot so quickly. It's just fucking overpowered.
I'm here, amigo! Slow! Let me get this out of the way!
Get put out of the way. Alright.
They're reinforcements.
No, fuck yeah, Brick.
Oh, here's the power box.
What is that?
It's on the wall, it's broken already. I think we accidentally shot it.
Nah. Let's
find Jack Endless. It's still pretty straightforward.
But I don't know.
Nope, it's not the same.
They'll wait for us. They'll wait for us.
It's still up.
Oh. It's kind of dicky.
It's confused as a. It looks like it was the power box. Oh no, it keeps going. It keeps going all the way through this thing. It's gonna keep fucking. That's kinda dumb.
Hey, is Mordecai gonna actually be usefully sniping, or is he just gonna be, you know, strapping it to his penis and helicoptering?
You doing okay there, Brick?
Fuck off! Oh, there's a bit of a gap here. Yeah, dead before you even fucking form, huh, bitch? How do you like that? Oh.
I leveled up.
Hot.
Spicy.
Oh my gosh, these guys fucking suck.
Brick's just covered
in crows. Arm.
Nice. Dude. Nice. Question is, what do I upgrade? Like nothing good for me to upgrade actually.
I don't know. This is pretty cool. I haven't had a game finale in a long time. Well, I mean, I had the inside one, but like, this is a big game finale. See, this is the thing, though. It's like, people... This is why I'm kind of concerned about The Witcher, because people are like, you can easily pour 50, 60 hours into it just for covering, like, main gameplay stuff. And I'm like, that's interesting, considering I've poured, like, 80 fucking hours into this game. Oh, eat a dick. Eat a dick. Eat a... Excuse me, I said eat a dick. Oh, I'm almost dead. Alrighty, time to do this. Oh, that's Brick. That's a good guy. Oops. My gosh, just fucking wail on them. You good?
It's going into Brick, god damn it. My Healy things were going into Brick.
What? Really? Yeah, see, yeah. I can't damage these assholes.
Yeah, I see what you're talking about. How the fuck do we... Where the... Ion loader. Exploder.
Oh, the stream is freezing up. That's cool.
Bunch of exploders. A fuckload of exploders. Brick, bloody... I'm dead. Brick just body blocked me and launched me into the pit.
Thank you, Brick. Thanks.
I was confused because I was like, what the fuck? But you're alive.
No, he walked up behind me because there's a constructor in front of me, and he walked up behind me, and I couldn't move, and then it exploded and launched me. He just murdered me. Like, full on murdered me.
Fascinating. Good thing we're on the same side, eh?
Yeah,
something's making noises I don't like. Back yet, or,
No.
Oh. Taking fire. Ooh, money.
Ooh, he's
oh, they're shooting at you! You're way the hell back there, and they're shooting at you!
Environmental protection. Yeah, okay, I just shot the drills. And the drills with the things. So are we just waiting for Mordecai? Is that what's going on here?
Yeah, basically. Apparently.
Wish they made that more obvious. Gee, God, thanks. What are you gonna do about it?
Time.
Do you see this like laser pointer just like on the ground? What are we doing?
Yeah.
Is it up here? No?
I don't know, we can't. The path is clear! But we can't go through!
Who's driving? Yeah, who's driving that?
Oh, here we go.
Damn it! They're swarming me, Brick! Just leave me! Keep going!
Can't go through it.
Not yet.
Am I supposed to care? I mean, I do a little bit, but like, not enough to like...
Oh, wait,
go and help.
Care about whom?
Exactly.
Oh, Mordecai getting swarmed?
Yeah, don't worry. Too many shits. Throwing spam my grenades real quick. Yes, I can. Thanks for that, by the way.
Yep. What console? Yeah, it's on PC. Sorry, mate. I haven't been checking the chat super frequently because things are
just going
chaotic.
Down, bro. Sorry.
Hang on, we got jet motors in the air.
That's cool.
I think that's who's shooting missiles at us.
I would imagine.
Ay.
Ow, ow. I like walking away from one enemy into another enemy.
Ah, I ran into your butt!
Thank you.
Wait, what? Did Mordecai just die?
I don't know, probably not.
Fuck, that'd actually be kind of upsetting.
I mean, I'm kind of numb to it at this point.
What, numb to- I mean, kinda, yeah.
The favorite character's dying, is what I'm numb to.
Ah, I see you watch Game of Thrones, eh?
I do not.
So what do we got coming
up
here?
Are we supposed to be shooting those things down? Because I'm not really trying to do that.
Oh, the...
Yeah, because they're all over the place up there.
Probably.
It's like, what if we could... Yes, insane.
If only you could join. Eh. Yeah, I don't... here's the thing. I don't play with people I don't know, though. That's the thing. You know, I know Eddie.
Yeah, I stalked him for a good long time before he let me talk to him.
Oh what was it? I don't even remember how, but like, yeah, because you were watching the stream for a good while, and then...
A couple months, and then just out of the blue, I sent you a friend request on Steam.
Was it? No, I thought I asked you to, because...
I don't know.
I don't remember.
It's been a while.
It has been.
But I do remember the stalking part. That did happen.
It sucks.
That's also good.
Is it? The mod here?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, team. Ooh. Mm. Oh, I like that.
Alright, let's do it.
What is it replaced though?
Something alright. It wasn't actually that good. The only thing I had it equipped for regen, it gave me 35 health regen a second and 900 health.
Hey, thank you for the follow. It gave you... Yeah, but if you need... Yeah, but the health regen, you don't have the native skill, do you?
Yeah, but the shield is like fucking... Yeah, my grenades do it for me. Assuming they don't seek out you instead, so... If I'm on my own, I'd probably use that instead of the team one, just because, like, but in this circumstance, I'd say I'd rather have the shield regen, because that's fucking fantastic. My shields are just so fast, man.
Alright.
Super badass loader.
What? Is that who just came up? Yeah.
Super badass loader.
Come on, home hand on him. Home hand on him. Yes! Hey, yeah, the health is coming to me!
I don't need it, actually, that's probably why.
Oh, okay, that's right. I mean, I don't really need it either.
Yeah, he just goes to anyone in that case. Iridium.
Music's pretty fucking cool. That was a lot of iridium, it looked like.
No, it was only one.
Oh.
Oh, it's you.
The ammo regen, though.
Yeah. So we got really fast shield regen and we got ammo regen. It's like the best.
Pretty much. But you said that once we complete this, we can actually run through it again with our level characters?
I'm pretty sure, yeah. Like a new game plus kind of thing. I'm pretty sure. I don't actually know though.
Badass constructor being dropped.
Oh, great. Alright, hold on. I'm getting some of these crates.
Fuck. Right. Okay, it's at a distance. It's over there.
Hold on. Shit, he's shooting him out of the sky.
Yeah. Oh!
The rockets have drop off? I'm dumb.
Do they?
Yeah. What does mine do? Oh, fuck me.
My goodness.
Turret, please. Oh, God.
I don't know if I can revive you. Where are you? Okay, let me... Okay. Stay there.
Am I tanking this for you? Were those all hitting my face?
Yeah, because you were already down, and so I was hiding behind the wheel. You don't fucking fly away! You stay here and you take this! I'm probably gonna go down here in a second. Okay. Fuck! No! Once you get to the warrior, shoot him in the chest. Alright.
You can shoot him.
What do we got?
Iridium. Shitty guns.
More
of the same. Where the fuck did my turret go?
What are we taking fire from?
They're behind the. They're in there. They're hiding behind the constructor.
Thank you. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, we got a repair surveyor. I can't aim worth diddly dick.
It's because of the fucking constructor. It's hiding. They're hiding in it, and they can't shoot. Like, can't see through it.
But what constructor?
Do you not see the body of the constructor anymore?
No.
It's still there for me, it's just sitting there, blocking everything.
No, it's not there for me.
That's fucking bullshit!
Yeah, it's not there for me.
It's just here, blocking everything.
Like this, right over here?
No, the giant fucking... Never mind. Nice. The body of the constructor we just blew up a second ago?
Yeah.
It's still there for me.
We both suck, but... No, it's just kinda gone for me. The music is pretty cool right now.
Alright, should we wait for Brick?
Nah, I think...
Well, I'm gonna equip the other thing real quick, regen all my health, and then put the other one back on.
Yeah, that makes sense. I will try and keep covered, but, you know, it is me, so... I see how much faith you have in me. I love how we just fucking left Mordecai over there.
He's like, fine.
Yeah, well, you know what? That's what you get. If maybe you were better at sniping, then you'd be a more valuable teammate. But unfortunately, you're not. So, you know.
Is this an infinite sub stream of these things?
Yeah, possibly. What? Are you regenerating your health, or what's going on?
It's super slow. I only have to get to 6,700 because that's what it actually is. Because it's giving me 9,900 more health. So I just need to wait for it to get to. I just need to get it to 6,700 instead of what the actual bar says. I'm about to hit 5,000.
No worries. I don't see any more enemies coming in, so it looks like we might.
I mean, I can see a bunch of things over there, but
yeah, but those are the jet loaders that are terrorizing Mordecai or whatever. So
it's fine.
Kind of his problem. Holy shit! I think I thought Brick was like actually coming over here, but I think he might be stuck somewhere.
I mean, I wouldn't put it past him.
I bet he's trying to save Mordecai.
I mean, probably he did say he was going to do it.
Probably trying to punch the
the jet loaders.
Yeah, well, I just hit one.
How's that working out for you?
I'm hitting them.
Are you gonna make them come over here is the question.
Probably not. How's your health?
Just about full. They just give me like another minute or two. Hey. There we go!
Alright, ready to go.
Probably about as ready as I'll ever be.
Vault of the Warrior. So this is the actual vault, huh?
Mm-hmm.
That is cool. Alrighty.
Tab update. Didn't actually update. No, did not actually update, but it said tab update.
Bandit, you and your kind have corrupted Pandora with your greed and your hatred. It comes down to me to save this world from your kind. But I'm more than happy to do it.
I swear,
this is final.
Brick's name is Glitch. Kind of does. Like yeah,
is he actually a glitch, or is that his like his name, like his actual? Oh god, that looks final.
Oh shit, I see Lilith.
Really? Where? Oh yeah, there she is. Oh god.
Oh boy.
Well.
Let's take another look at this. Yeah, this is very like Mario final stage boss type area, isn't it though?
Yeah.
I mean, just like fire everywhere, island surrounded by lava. I'm like,
very small area. Right?
Yeah.
This is like the most clearest boss fight I think I've ever seen.
Hang on, I'm actually walking just so it's a little bit clearer on the stream because there's a lot going on the screen.
Mostly lava.
Yeah.
And pretty soon we're gonna be fighting either Jack or the Warrior. Probably the Warrior if I had to bank on it.
Yeah, but I swear, if the Warrior is just like some mech that Jack just gets into, it's gonna be kind of disappointing.
I doubt it. It's probably gonna be, well, it said creature, didn't it? A couple times.
Hey, look, you just kind of get off the lift. Breaking the game at the very last moment. Brick's name is glitched. Oh, that's what you were saying. Not that his name is glitched, that his name was glitched.
Is that not where it probably wasn't. This little thing probably wasn't where he actually was.
Look at that. The moon and the Hyperion ship are closer. Look at how detailed that shit is. That is awesome.
If you look at it through a scope, it's not as detailed.
I know, it's funny. I was realizing it's like I was putting a scope on it. I was like, oh, that looks like kind of like ass, but you know.
Oh, good. It's selling fast travel station. How convenient.
Hey, this way, if we wanted to change our skin, you know, real quick, we could do that.
We could go open some golden boxes. I mean,
so that's pretty. Yeah, if we wanted to waste all of our time.
I mean, I leveled up once, so you never know.
Hang on, what am I seeing here?
Farewell, friend.
I mean, fight both? Yeah, I'm guessing you have to. I knew you had to fight.
Oh, we have to fight Jack and the Warrior? I wonder if it's the same time or not.
I don't know. It'll be cool to find out. Hard hat required. That does not look like a hard hat. What the fuck is that?
It looks like a gas mask, maybe.
Right? Hang on. How did we go under the ground and now there's open sky?
Shut up. Look at the clouds.
I know. Once Lilith here charges the key, smoke clouds in the distance look really good. Hang on, let me appreciate them. Look at how good that looks. My gosh, I love this game so much. This game is so cool. Fault of the Warrior.
Oh, that lets. All right, that's for. Oh, look, we can just go back to the Iridium Blight. How handy.
This is incredible.
What is this? What? Oh! Nifty.
Okay. Wait. Is that right? Wait, a countdown.
I think when that ends, it does another one.
I'll bet so.
You can get ammo, I guess.
I'll bet so. So I'll bet this just sits here and reloads it during the boss fight.
Maybe.
Yeah, because that would make sense. Look at that volcanic rack. Level 29. Look at this. This looks really good. Like, look at... Well, I mean, the lava is like, eh. But...
Those are some freaky-deaky statues.
You know, and this is cool. Like, it still has the cartoony, hard-edge, you know, look that...
But
the
still
Borderlands
looks
is so known for. Especially. Yeah, no kidding. I'm just really blown away by those clouds. Holy crap. The smoke clouds, yeah. But it's still... Exactly. It still looks good. Alright, ready to go? Alright. Let's do it!
Oh, I'm excited. Well, we can't get back up, so that's not there for the boss fight, because we can't jump back up.
Oh, yeah.
Where's Jack? There he is. Yeah, we've already met Jack. Oh, his eyes are different colors.
Yep.
Key's nearly ready. But before I cleanse this planet for good, I'm gonna avenge my daughter.
So he can teleport. Oh, he can clone himself.
Top kick. Oh, there's some in here for the fight. Okay. There's one over here in this corner.
Probably just to introduce the idea of it.
I was gonna say, hey, I don't look anything like handsome Jack, but
when
then
you,
I remember that.
When you can't fucking turn around, you're really easy to shoot in the fucking back. Okay, do not walk through the pillar of light, it hurts.
Good to know.
Dude, this guy fucking sucks!
Get that boy!
Holy shit!
We just dunked on Jack.
Ah.
Since we're almost in 3 pieces.
No! The key's charged!
I'm not dying yet.
Thing's huge.
Yeah, that's...
That dude's real bloody.
Too late, bandit! I win!
He's bleeding.
Bleeding, yeah, sorry.
Pandora has ever seen.
It's a portal?
And it's my
control! Whoa. Oh.
Warriors!
Shoot his glowing spot for Max.
Shoot his glowing spot for.
Yeah. We're gonna hit him on the chest. Oh boy. Oh fuck that shit! Hey, look, I'm on high ground-ish, kind of.
Zip! Where is he?
He's over here!
Oh, fuck, he's throwing rocks at me.
Fuck off! This is my planet now! Yeah, I'm good.
Volcanic crystal is.
Oh, no! No, you bitch! Oh, don't you fucking... Yeah, shoot its glowing weak spot for maximum damage. That is absolutely what you need to do right here.
Well, I'm stranded over here, so.
What? How are you stranded over there?
Well, the lava rose and looks like that, and I can't get it back.
So there's also a volcanic crystalisk?
Yeah, I shot one a couple times in the leg and killed it, so I don't think it's actually too bad. I think it might actually be easier than regular ones.
This is a cool looking boss. Where is he?
I don't know. Where is
he? Oh, hello! He's by you! He's by you!
He's walking over me. I can see his gear.
Whoa! He's over by me! Oh, he's angry! He's angry! He's angry!
Okay, so
get the rocks, you fucking pricks!
The volcanic crystals are actually a lot easier. Because they, you only have to shoot one leg, and then they die, instead of the usual three of them. So, where is he?
I don't know, there's iridium on the ground, so, I'm gonna...
Yeah, just take the opportunity to grab that. I'm just peppering him with my slag gun, but I don't think he takes elemental damage.
I don't know, I hit him with a grenade, so we'll... Damn it, it popped off him when he went into the water.
There's
too many enemies! He's up!
Oh,
he's up your ass! He's up your ass!
He's ignoring me! He's not! No, he's after you!
I noticed! Holy shit, he is an incredible looking enemy though!
I know, especially when you're right underneath him and you can see his gooch. It's hot.
Where is... Fuck off! But dude, we are like stupidly overleveled, or not overleveled, but... Our equipment is overpowered as dicks.
Yeah, we're
stomping
him right now. Plus, he's actually lower than us, if you look. He's level 32.
Is he? Yeah, he is.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hello, Mr. The Warrior. Nice to meet you.
Oh, boy. Let me see if this will work. Come on. Hit him! We did it!
What if he drops anything? Oh, that's a lot of iridium.
Oh, hey, I'm right here.
Iridium.
Shot console. It's gonna fucking... Yep.
Iridium.
Yeah, okay, so it dropped, like, stuff, but it sucks.
I don't know, man. Money's money.
What's going on here? Lilith?
No, I can't. I like this. Not when I'm so close.
I like it.
And not a chance.
Just grab everything. We can sort through it later.
Okay.
Quite frankly, there's a lot of shit like everywhere. Like, just hidden iridium over here.
Just wait.
Maniac.
I wonder if I can just kill him.
And I am the goddamn hero!
I like Lilith just fucking looking at him.
The warrior was practically a god. How in the hell have you killed my warrior?
Being good.
You
golden chest.
The warrior could have brought peace to this planet. No more dangerous creatures. No more bandits. Bandura.
I don't think that thing would have been peaceful.
This is the end, Vault Hunter. Either you kill Jack, or I'll kill him for you. What's it gonna be?
Can we kill Lilith?
Negative, but we can have her kill him. Wait. What should we do?
I mean, do you not want to kill Handsome Jack?
Oh, I have no concerns about doing that. But well, I just want to know, because it is an optional thing. I mean,
optional doesn't necessarily mean better, it just means that it can happen. You know?
All right, Handsome Jack, ready for this?
Yeah. Just punch him.
Oh, we didn't get.
New playthrough mode unlocked. Grants us the true Vault Hunter mode.
Okay, that's fine. But can I loot?
Yeah, can we?
Hey, Lilith.
Where the hell were you guys 5 minutes ago? If it weren't for the Vault Hunter, we'd all.
You can see the loot in the background.
I know. It's great.
That's her way of saying we won.
Yeah, I figured that.
never seen.
Iridium? Is it iridium or a gun?
It's a gun. What?
Well, oh, it's. Is it gonna? Yeah. It's more vaults.
I was gonna say I don't know what it is. So.
Oh no.
You know what that means.
Yeah. No rest for the wicked.
No, the loot though. Oh.
Handsome Jack's mask. I need it. Ugh! Gotta drop something. No! No! You! I knew you were gonna fucking do it too.
Oh, I got one too.
Oh,
no,
did
I didn't.
You?
I just got the Gunzerker one. Shit.
The Gunzerker one.
Yeah, it's actually the Gunzerker. It said Gunzerker on it. I just fucking used it because I'm a dummy. Oh well. I'm not too fired up about it.
I leveled up, so. There's that. A bandit technical skin. What?
What?
I got a fucking,
good job, I guess.
Catch a ride skin.
Very good. Bandit technical. So happy. The bandit technical is my favorite vehicle.
Catch a ride!
Vehicles.
It's a true vault. I like how it interrupted the,
yeah.
The music and the credits, so that way we could actually do the thing. I was like, oh, well, there goes the VOD mute.
Yeah.
Oh, hang on, there's something blue up here. Longbow Tesla, and it blows. I love how all of, like, even the final boss loot just sucks.
Yeah,
compared to the golden chest stuff that we have. That is...
Strength for, like, 15 melee damage, and thank you.
It's kind of funny, actually, you know that?
How we're just super fucking decked out.
See, and I kind of thought, it's like... I kind of thought we were going to be over P. Amazing. Over P.
I'm just surprised he ignored me the entire time.
Me too, actually.
Did I break
yeah,
it?
Yeah, like, you were standing over there, and he was just like, meh.
Is it because you were the host, maybe?
And that's what I'm wondering. I want to go stand where the warrior came from, just because.
Yeah, is there anything down there?
Just some money.
Oh. Yeah, I was just standing over there because I saw the lava and I started running because she said high ground. I'm like, that's slightly elevated.
See, I got knocked up onto a raised piece of concrete and I was like, oh, well, that's good enough. And it was.
Yeah. Oh, there's something over here.
Oh, fuck you, Jack. I was thinking, it's like, how am I gonna kill Jack? And I was like, you could go for the classic shoot him in the head. I'm like, nah, you're gonna have to knife him in the face with a gun. Like, this is Borderlands. I should have used a fucking TD or reload on him.
Oh, that would have been best.
That would have been about the best way you could do it, I think.
There's a bunch of ammo things all over the place.
Yeah,
like,
well,
over that way, it's just a lot more.
I think normally people don't have,
yeah, most people
regenerating ammo.
If you didn't play as Gunzerker, yeah, you wouldn't have ammo for this.
Yeah.
Probably be mildly difficult.
Well, I don't know, I didn't go through that many rounds. I mean, a decent...
I mean, I went through all of my SMGs.
I suppose with Jack and the warrior, yeah, we probably would have been... It probably would have been more difficult. Why is the shit so far away?
That is just an aim machine.
Yeah, I'm only getting 7 experience from the fucking volcano racks.
I'm getting 150.
What?
180.
100 some odd. Oh, you get more the closer you are.
Oh.
Yeah, I was way over there. I got like 7 and whatnot. Now I'm over here and I'm getting like 170.
That makes so much more sense. That makes so much more sense.
Holy shit.
Well, that's good to know.
Yeah.
I mean, it would have been nice to know.
It took us beating the game to find
out. Yeah, it would have been nice to know, like, at the beginning, but yeah, it's whatever. How the fuck do we get out of here?
Well, I mean, there's the teleport thing over yonder.
Alright, to the Iridium plate. So, wait, is that it? Can we just keep playing on this one? I guess. It looks like it. I mean, it certainly looks like it.
It's not stopping us from doing that, so...
Not over. It's not telling us to, it's not telling us to leave, so...
I mean, I don't know, because...
No. That side quest we can still do.
Collect slag experience. We can fucking do the glitch one now.
Oh, yeah, we could. We could finish
raid
that.
Raid boss? Up. No, look at this. Sanctuary raid boss, baby. Level 50.
Whoa.
Oh, ho, 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 ho. Why'd you drop money?
Huh?
I don't know, it looked like you dropped money.
No, I dropped guns, shittier guns than I had, so I could pick up the better ones and so I could sell them for more.
That makes sense.
No, I guess we can leave, I guess.
Yeah, I guess we'll just, fuck off then.
Well, that was okay, fun.
The level up point, yeah, the boss looked freaking... So you made it through the boss fight.
Unscathed, hey,
wanna,
mind
hang
you.
Hang on, hang on. Do you want to just fast travel us from there anyway?
Yeah, I can.
To Sanctuary. Where?
Yeah, Sanctuary. Fuck me.
You made it through the boss fight, only to die. Trying to get back.
God damn it.
That was about as good as it gets. Let me use my level up point. I got a badass token, so, shield recharge delay.
Yep, I used the wrong one. I'm dumb.
What do you mean you used the wrong one?
I threw the wrong head at you. There's a handsome, I got a Handsome Jack one as well, but it was for Gunzerker, and I threw you just the general one.
Oh.
So now if I play Gunzerker, I can have it.
Oh, that is actually pretty shitty. Sorry about that, buddy.
Nah, I don't really care. I can just play through the game again some other time. Like now, for instance. Assuming you want to keep going.
Wait, what?
Do you want to keep playing or do you want to stop for the night?
Let me pick the reload or the thing and then we'll at least wrap up the stream and then we'll talk about whatever we want to do.
Okay.
So. So like, let me sell some of the guns that we just picked up, though. I can hear you using the... Why are you using the golden chest now?
I'm not smart. Would you look at that?
Oh my gosh. Some of these guns are actually worse than, like, non-golden chest guns that I was picking up, like, nearly 10 levels ago.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
That's just embarrassing game. Oh my goodness. I'll save your gold during life. Alrighty. Ready to wrap it up?
Let me just sell this shit in the yeah.
Sure.
No! Okay.
Alright. Cool beans. Yeah, I'm gonna wrap up the stream and then if you wanna just chill out on Discord for a little bit, I'll be right there. So cool. So that was a lot of fun. I hope that the audio worked out pretty well. I'm gonna have to take a listen to it because like I said, we changed so much since the last time I streamed that I'm guessing the audio changed quite a lot. But one thing I see is that even now, as I'm getting loud, it looks like the compressor is working a lot better. And so it's not actually even getting close to peaking on OBS, which means that hopefully it sounds marginally better. But anyway, that was a lot of fun. Now, I know I never streamed any Borderlands before. I just wanted to kind of share this with you guys because it was a game that Eddie and I have been playing a lot of lately. And we just decided that we wanted to stream. And, or to stream it. Oh, I'm rambling a little bit. Oh my goodness, this was a fun game. This really was a fun game. I enjoyed it quite a lot. Thank you guys so much for watching. Sorry for your suffering. Moving forward, I don't know for sure what I'm going to be playing. Like I said before, I've got a bunch of different games that I've got. There's that other game that I wanted to Ori and the Lost Forest or something. What is it? It's in my cart. I actually went ahead and threw it in my Steam cart. Ori and the Blind Forest. I wanted to pick that up. I need to wrap up Samorost. I've got Batman Arkham Asylum, Game of the Year Edition. I've got the Forest. I don't know anything about the Forest, you know. Excuse me. So I've got some other games that I need to wrap up and also that I'd like to start. But at this point, I don't have any laid out plans. You two have never played Borderlands 2? Yeah, it was a lot of fun. I'm glad that I got to play this. I almost wish that I had streamed all of it. I'm not sure if I'm going to stream it again. I will definitely put this stream up on YouTube, on my YouTube channel. If you guys need the link for that, it's in the stream information underneath of the actual stream box. Watch the Let's Play on YouTube as well? Yeah. It was a lot of fun. I might stream it again. I don't know. I might stream my playthrough of Borderlands because I actually haven't completed the first one. But yeah, it was a lot of fun. So again, thank you guys for watching. Sorry for your suffering. Take care, and I'll see you next time.